a lot. I'm gonna swap us over into the game. We've been chatting for 45 minutes. Ari Aster, there it is. I was like, I knew it started with an A, but I couldn't figure out what it was. So, gamers, let me go here. Some casual chats, though. I love it. I love when y'all just let me rant about whatever I want. Like, I love when you just let me, like, talk shit just in general about whatever. So yeah, I didn't do much in between parts. What did I do? I think I gave Jules his makeover on stream at the end of last stream. So Jules had his makeover. He looks as he does. I've made some Sims. Let's go take a little peek at Sulani. Let me put this here. I put some buildings down in Sulani. Jules looks fresh. So we have stuff in Sulani and like entirely. We have like houses. We have a new family over here. Just like, I don't know. So we know how we talked about like Jules needs a good husband. We need to give him like a really like, give him a good husband because he's being a good dad. And you know, he deserves to have a nice, handsome husband. Well, I made him a husband and I'm not going to show y'all. Cassandra has seen it. They have seen it because I was making them in the Discord. But I'm not going to show y'all what they look like until we move to Sulani. Maybe we'll run into them. Maybe we will. But let me tell you, it's hot as fuck. He's real hot. but I added like a restaurant here. I added some house, like some gallery houses. The husband is mod approved. And I added a library. I think these have actually all been here since last time, but yeah, I just added in some more houses. I'm gonna make some more families. I wanna make a family. Show us the boy. I don't know. Do you? One out of 10. 10. I would go to say a 12 even, you know? A 12. One sub equals one glance of the boy. Don't hold your power over us or else we'll bring back the mute. Oh my god! Not the mute wall. Show the Raiders the boy? Okay. Fair enough. Hi, Micah! Am I saying that correct? Is it Micah? Let me know how you pronounce your name, my friend. Welcome in! How was your stream? What were you up to in The Sims 4? What are you doing? Yes, perfect! Welcome in! Thank you so much for the raid. I really could appreciate it. You came in while my chat and I were having a bit of a fight. A little bit of a throwdown. I made a husband for a character in our legacy challenge here. And everyone wants to see what he looks like. But you know what? You know, maybe now that we have raiders as a treat, maybe I'll show you. But a very watered down. Wait, that's so exciting though. I love that so much. Pull to see him. You're gonna all say yes. Show the boy. I will show the boy, I promise. But first of all, if y'all don't know who I am, I'm Emrys K. I'm a non-binary variety streamer, but the variety is more so what we're doing in The Sims and not the games we're playing. So if you like The Sims, this is the place for you. My chat loves to unionize. And we just, you know, we're vibing. Show us. I will. Currently we are working on a 10 generation legacy challenge that was written by myself and a bunch of other queer simmers that helps showcase and uplift queer identities. It's really cool, really exciting. If you want to check it out, you can do a little, there's a link for you. There's a link. We're on generation one. We're on the lesbian generation. And yeah, I will show you. Okay, wait, hold on. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna give you a reveal. It's getting done so fast. Slash day unless. So I'm gonna pull this up into Create a Sim. My thought was, you do not. You can hear him a little bit. You can hear him a little bit. Here he is. This is Cyrus. Cyrus is a leader of a little club. I have to make the club still. I'm still working on it. But there's a little surf club that lives in Sulani. And Cyrus is you know, the main guy. The main leader. This is Cyrus. Scott, and listen, he's got... Maybe he got in a fight with a shark once. Maybe he didn't. Hi, Jess. How are you? But here he is. This is gonna be... Jules's boyfriend, Jules's husband, if you will. Shark, I don't know. I'm like, so they're all like, they are all surfers, so I'm assuming that they've like, they've probably like, you know, they've got some scars. Make you submit unbanned request next time, I swear to God. Godspeed. Godspeed. Do not test the mods. The mods have final say. So great. Actually, I'm glad. Welcome in, Jess. Welcome in. But yeah, this is Cyrus, and I think that he's definitely a vibe. And then there's two other people that I've added into his club. I might throw some more here and there. This is, you can even come close to calling Cassandra a landlord. That is illegal in my chat room. I will delete that. I will take you out. That sadly don't exist again. I mean, yeah. But it's like, you know, for storytelling purposes and stuff like that. You know, he's had some surfing accidents, but he is a... I like him a lot. And then we have Edwin Giles, who is just going to be out and about. Here's Edwin. Edwin is an absolute twink. From his own board. I'm like, yeah, exactly. Exactly. This is Edwin. I've made Edwin... Edwin uses they, he pronouns. Trans mask king, we stan. I want to experiment with making a drag queen in The Sims, and I think Edwin is going to be the way that I do that eventually at some point. I need to save them to my library really quick because I've forgotten to do that. But yeah, here's Edwin. I love Edwin a lot. I really do. Let's see your CC. I have a CC... CC Tumblr, as well as a document that has like a lot of my mods in it and a lot of my favorite creators and stuff like that. But here's Edwin. Love Edwin so much. And then we have Jaden Reigns. Jaden, I think, could be a love interest for our main sim. Maybe Jaden may. Okay, listen. Jaden is maybe love interest for our founder. I don't know. We have to find love in Sulani as an elder. And Jaden is one buff as fuck. I'm obsessed. I really am. Hot slash respectfully. Listen, I got this new hair and I was like, I need to use it. I'm obsessed with her. Pronouns where? I don't have Jaden's pronouns in because I literally made Jaden today. I don't think all of her outfits and stuff like that. I think Jaden's pronouns are probably going to end up being she, her, or she, they. I'm going to go for she, her for right now. This was probably going to change a little bit. Thank you so much again, Micah, for the raid. I can appreciate it. Can I get one last shout out for Micah, please? But yes, go please take care of yourself and do what you need to do after stream. I can appreciate it. I really do. Yeah, I just made her... like before stream today, and I really, really like her a lot. She also has gotten some scars. I got like a scars pack, and I just like kind of forgot that. I was like, I never give my Sims scars. I don't give them scars ever, and I feel like I should. Buff lesbian baby. I made her buff. I was like, I need a buff. I need, yeah. Is the Owl House? I've not seen the Owl House. Excuse me. Shark Week slushy today. Let's go. Cross from Waterland. That's true. You're vitiligo. I do have some vitiligo that I've been like trying to find a sim to use it on and like haven't yet. I think I might. I'm gonna kind of workshop them a little bit more. It's so good. I've heard it's really good. I just haven't watched the NA. I know there's a non-binary character in it too. Hi, lizard beans. How are you? But yeah. I'm a big fan of Jaden. Big fan. I think this one's not necessarily... I don't know if I gave her, like, full outfits yet, but, you know. Here she is. So, yeah, there they are. They live off in Sulani. They have a little house. It's not even little. They live in a pretty big house. And I'm gonna add some more people in their club. I have it so they're marked as the neighborhood stories are off for them because I don't want them. Let me make sure. Yeah, they're off. Because I don't want them like getting married or dying or anything like that, you know? So they live up here. So they're gonna be our neighbors. I think I'm gonna make a family to live here as well. And I'm going to make just some more families to kind of populate Sulani and stuff like that. In 10 years, I wish, honestly, the mood, that's a big mood. Big mood. But yeah, that's kind of what I did offline. I didn't really do, you know, like not too much, but we have to first move to Sulani. Neighborhood stories killed him off literally the next day. That is so sad. So sad. But yeah, I don't know. We're just gonna kind of like hang out. Our Sim's about to turn into an adult soon. We've got take it as a sign, I guess. Yeah. But so we this is Leslie. Also, for anyone that came in with the raid that doesn't know, this is Leslie. This is our founder. We love her. She's stunning. And here is our Gen 2 Sim. I need to adjust how I'm sitting. There we go. I think that's better. This is Langston. Langston is going to be our Gen 2 Sim. And this is Langston's father, aka Jules, who is going to get a beautiful husband because Jules is gay. And we're Jules is gay and we're lesbians. So, you know, always be the apocalypse with at least one family. Always. Always. So are people in my real life true? True. Where are we at? So we haven't had a grand meal yet. It's 3 p.m. Are you hungry at all? No. You are a little hungry, and you also need to go to the bathroom. Oh my god. Let's cook a grand meal now, and then by the time I think we're done, then it'll probably be good. Let's do some ham. Can't blame you. I do the same. I mean, maybe, but also maybe not. I couldn't tell you. I think we're gonna work on your skills. Oh, Selena called us. Hey, Langston, you're so notorious that one of my unscrupulous friends has been asking to meet you. Can I give them your number? No, you can't. Why are you trying to give people my number? What is she trying to do? I think I want you to go, I don't know, go talk to Jules for a little bit. Oh, can you not bark? Lecture about barking. Oh, I thought something broke for a second. Stranger danger. I am a child. Yeah, like your unscrupulous friends. I think I definitely said that wrong. Oh, he aged up into an adult. Oh my god, he just did that in our house. That's actually so interesting. I was not prepared for that. Oh, he learned not to bark at Sims. You're learning? Oh, baby. I also put down a bathtub again. Can you ask to go potty outside? Where's the other Sim? What are you doing? Oh, he's napping in here. I forgot that we got... Oh, it's about barking from earlier. No. No. Okay. Also, I feel like I should do a little bit of a recap. I know it's a little, we've kind of already started playing, but a little bit of a recap for anyone that maybe missed last, like, stream that we did this. So this is Langston. Langston aged up into a child, and so did Selena, and we're friends with Selena still, like, good friends. I guess we're actually not even that good of friends with her. And send her an energized text. The kid's hair is CC. Yeah, we aged up. We kind of had some... We hung out with Selena a little bit here and there. And we also, when we aged up into being a child, we decided to have... We got two dogs. I am a CC fiend. I am a CC fiend. He's 50. I started to eat a recent stay with a teen that lives alone. I made her a dad, then moved her out. Then he almost immediately called her, like, I have a friend who wants to meet you. Like, dad, no. That's so weird. But we decided to get two dogs. This is Laser Wolf and, Gorbosh. I love Gorbosh so much. Who knows? knows where their names came from? Who knows? God, things are like... I want to, like... Are you going to piss outside? Are you going to piss right there? I'm feeling pumped, too. Let's hit the gym. You're literally a kid. I'm not going to go to the gym with you on Christmas. Oh, my God. Oh, my Lord. I just can't do this. I'm so stressed out. Okay, you need to go outside. Can you ask to go potty? Because he'll just go out on here. I was trying to go to the gym on Christmas. Like, I guess. I can't do that ourselves. Oh, you need to clean out spoiled food when you're done asking him to go potty. I love how they're just pissing on our front step here. That's their vibe. Look at the way he walks. I mean, they still piss here. They say they can't get here, but they've made it every time. Just put that in there. Okay, I think we're good. Aggressive? No! You can't be aggressive. Can I, like, be upset that you're being aggressive? Gorbosh. I can't believe this. Offer your friendship. That's fine. I mean, that's nasty, bestie. I know. Okay, listen. My kid can't give him a bath. I have to wait until she's done cooking to give him a bath. I have to wait until Leslie's done cooking. And we also need to polish that to perfection. We have a lot to do. I think for now, maybe you can go listen to some kids' radio. Oh no, listen, isn't there like holiday radio? Go. Winter holiday radio. Okay, she's made food. This is great. This is perfect. Put that in there. Polish perfection and then go fucking give this dog a bath. Yeah, you can listen to that. Maybe you can read something. Happy birthday, Langston. You already came over. We literally had my birthday yesterday. We said no changing traits. An aggressive is a trait. Oh, I didn't know if there was a way that I could, like, unlearn some of his, like, aggressive behaviors, I guess. Maybe you can... Also, wait, question. Can kids... do yoga. So, Gen 2, we have to do the inner peace aspiration. Actual behaviors, but general aggression is a trait. Oh, okay. I don't have yoga. Okay, fair enough. Also, there's an ad playing Godspeed. I mean, we can learn how to fish and stuff like that. I don't know what kids can even do as, like, oh my god, the way that he's running. He's so baby. Oh, you don't think they can? Okay. That's fine. Are you tired? Can you nap? Can you nap there? Or, I mean, it's like 6 p.m. You could probably make it until when you need to be an adult. Okay, can you... Let's go have... open. Go have your grand ham meal. Grab a serving. Is there a grand breakfast in here still? No. For some reason, I thought there was. Oh, he's talking to the dog. That's so cute. You don't need to read anymore. You're fine. Are you a stinky dog, too? Or is it... note to self, rotate the tub. I hate this. Every time I look at it, I'm upset. Okay, yeah, you're gonna eat. And then isn't Father Winter gonna show up at some point? Where are you? Coming through the wall? Not quite. It's not quite the vibe. Oh my god, wait. Ask to go potty. And then you're gonna have to pick him up after that. Let me do this really quick. As a tiny house looks so spacious. I think... So that is technically the way it needs to be? That's so interesting. Because the. Oh, whatever. Asked to go potty. The house in the gallery? Not yet. I've been waiting until we're gonna move out. And then once we move, I'm gonna put it on the gallery. Yeah, there's three tiers of tiny house. This is like technically like a small home. Oh my god, he's here. Okay, can you. Friendly introduction. Fuck me, okay. Is he pottying? Pick up. And then put him here. Oh, he's adding presents to the pile. I'm gonna do that. Put this like here. Can you put Gorbosh down here? I need you to go repair this. Oh my god, she's exhausted. Can you send the introduction? Can you ask for a present? How do you ask him for a present? Oh, wait, here we go. Friendly? Ask for a present. Let's go! What do you think he'll give us? What do you think we're gonna get? Is he crying? Oh no, he was excited. I thought he was about to cry. I was like, please don't go in my room and cry. Can you get up? Go ask him for a present. Ask for a present. Do the two dogs not like each other? That's really annoying. That's frustrating. Will he give us something? I'm gonna put that in there. Is he not giving us a present? It's so creepy. I hate him. The fact that he won't give me a present is so frustrating right now. Okay, I know you're exhausted, bestie. I get it. What if you open present? Wait, open presents together. That's cute. Let's do that really quick. Can everyone please leave this room? Can we open presents with the two of you? Go open presents together. Oh, can you not get to this? Open presents together. Please. What do you mean? Open presents. Leslie. Okay, we can make it. And then after this, she's gonna go to bed because she's exhausted. Are you not gonna open presents? Oh no, you are. A TV? We got a TV? The meat rug? It's, Let There Be Light laser show. Oh my god. This is a threat, an absolute threat. This is a dog bed. It's a dog bed and it's to, pay homage to the meat wall. Okay, she's exhausted. Okay, you're going to sleep, right? Benz, I hope you're doing well, my friend. Hope you're having a lovely day. Can you mop that up? I'll put this here. And then can you ask him for a present? Or will he give you one? Or will he be like, you've had too many presents this year? Absolutely not. There's actually a meat wall. Meat wall. Oh, is he gonna give me something? Oh, he is! What are we gonna get? I'm so excited. What are we gonna get? Lots of love bear. Okay. So I think all of these are gonna be in here. Oh yeah, it's the egg bed. This is the egg bed, and then this is from Eco Lifestyle. Let's see what we got. Oh my god, we got this TV. We're not a TV family, I don't think, so I'm gonna sell it. This, I don't know what to do with this. I'm gonna sell it. And I'm also gonna sell the bear. You know what? We can keep the bear. The bear can stay. The bear is kind of cute. We got it for Christmas. I think I'm gonna go for one of these other colors, though. I think I'm gonna go for. I think this one. Wait, no, this one. I think that's cute. It's the best way to make money. It's so good. It's literally so good. And then I'm gonna wait till tomorrow to get all of this. Can you go sleep? Oh wait, before you do that, can you fill all pet bowls? Do that first. And then that way they can eat while you're sleeping. And then you can go sleep. And then you're gonna go, you have school tomorrow. You should be good to at least get up to a B, and then we'll work on you getting to a C the next day. I'm just gonna fast forward for now. Honestly, not bad though. Can you, yeah, can you leave my house? Can you dogs sleep, please? Winterfest was successful! Let's go! And then, so today is Leslie's birthday. I think we're gonna invite over our friends. I think we'll probably invite over Jules and, Jules, Hillary. Oh god, this has been on the whole night. Turn off. Oh, you're like already awake. Okay, use that. And then maybe you can just take a quick shower. And you've got school in an hour. I'm so excited. So excited. About to be an elder and an adult. Hi, Alcreos. I hope you're doing well. And then you, oh god, you have so much going on. You should wake up. Invited my legacy sim over to meet their new dog. I get there and they've adopted 5 dogs overnight. Oh my god, okay, I'm actually gonna not have you shower. I'm gonna have, because you need to go to the bathroom so bad. Can you go clean out the spoiled food? You're gonna do that. You're gonna work from home. I think that she's gonna continue working from home. I think that's gonna be our main, like, goal. Today was a big day. I hope you had a good day, at least, my friend. And Gorbosh is watching Links in sleep. The fact that they just stand in here and watch each other sleep is just, like, it's so interesting. What do you want? Oh, my lord. Okay, you can, you don't really need to do too much, so maybe just play with the dog in a little bit. Maybe pet. And then, oh my god, why are you running? Why didn't you run like that? You can get some leftovers. And oh my god, she's so smelly. It's fine, she'll be okay. Oh, you're about to go to school, so you'll be fine. Maybe pet again. Okay, you and Gorbosh are better friends now. What about you and Laser Wolf? You're fine. Hi, Westy. How are you doing, my friend? Welcome in. My birthday. Daniel! What the heck? Get out of my chat. You're gonna make me cry. Hi, Daniel. How was your stream? What were you up to? What were you doing? Let me get a quick shout out for you, my friend. Hi, thank you, Cassandra. I appreciate it. What were you doing in DBD? How was it? Aaron, hello. Harv, hello. Lindsay. Hi, cuties. How are you doing? How you doing? If y'all don't know who I am, I'm Miss K. I'm a non-binary variety streamer, but the variety is what we're doing in The Sims and not the game I'm playing. So if you like The Sims, this is the place for you. I'm a Sims main. Got back right for the raid. Perfect. Thank you, Cassandra. I appreciate it. My husband, Pyramid Head, had a blast. I'm glad you had fun. Were you doing mainly killer or some survivor games today? Or a little bit of both. Try. Mr. Gene Ware himself. Hello? How are you? Welcome in, y'all. Welcome in. We're currently doing a 10-generation legacy challenge. A queer legacy challenge. And you can see things are going perfectly fine. Our Sim's really smelly. Don't worry about it. Our dogs are being dogs. Killer all day because I'm back in my killer era. Let's go. That's so fun. That is so fun. Sims main on Overwatch set. but you're amazing. You're amazing. I'm sending you so much love, my friend. Lots and lots of love. But yeah, welcome in, y'all. Welcome in. I think it's our Sim's birthday today. Also, we need to say that we're working from home because it's our birthday and we deserve to work from home on our birthday. If I'm being honest, you're gonna take a shower after that. Are you going to school? Off he goes. But yeah, we're doing a challenge called the Road to Rainbow Legacy Challenge. It is a 10-generation queer Legacy Challenge, where you each generation showcases a new identity. And so we're on the lesbian generation right now. This is Leslie, our lovely sim, who is having the time of her life at the moment. Having the time of her life. But yeah, we're just, honestly, I feel like we're doing pretty good. I think she's going to age up into an adult today. Which, if that's the case, I need to plan a social event. Oh, yeah. Okay. At event. Birthday party. It's going to be us. Guests, we're going to bring... Oh my god, Mortimer Goth's an elder. Mortimer Goth's an elder. Jules is going to come over. Hillary, and then we'll bring Selena too. Just not a lot, but it's fine. And then I think we'll do this at like 5. No, maybe I should do before that. Because don't they age up automatically at like 6? Let's do 4 p.m. Not so very. How did it go? Hi, young royals. I hope you're doing well. We have not touched the Not So Berry in a really long time. We might do Not So Berry a little bit later on, like down the line. But for now, we're kind of been focusing on this challenge. And then I think we're going to, I think I'm going to use this save that I have for my Not So Berry down the line. But also, Daniel, if you need to, please go take care of yourself. Do what you gotta do. I know how it is after stream, and that goes for anyone else that came in with Daniel. Please, do what you gotta. We need to... Stop barking. Stop barking at the fridge. You have... Stop! Why are you growling at him? Our dog... We just got these two puppies, and they're not really getting along, and it's kind of... It's stressing me out. Although, look at them run around. Look at them run around. Oh, no. You're babies. Oh, you're so babies. So no one knows that I'm still working at 6 p.m. Oh, Godspeed. Third gen and gave up. Yeah, third gen is a really hard gen, too, if I remember correctly. I think 2 and 3 are really difficult. Laser Borsch, Laser Wolf and Gorbosh are frenemies. The way that they walk is so funny. That's the one animation The Sims has gotten absolutely right in, for like in every way, is the way that the puppies walk. It's so cute. I'm just bad at being productive and getting my work on time. That I think is pretty fair. And start on energy efficient device. This one? No. I want to make these, I would like to make these energy efficient. Okay, well, first of all, clean up the spoiled food. That's gross. Install a water recycler. Oh, wait, can I do that? Oh, I can. Cool. Can't walk downstairs. Literally, it is the worst. It is the worst. Laser Borsch, when I get it now, thank you. Of course, of course. And dinner, I hope you have a lovely shoot. Thank you so much. I really can appreciate it. I really do. Thank you so much. Can I get another shout out for Daniel, please? And thank you. Let's also clean up from... I'm gonna put these, I'm gonna sell them, I think, for right now. Because I think that maybe when they move, this is my kind of thought process, is when they decide that they're moving to Sulani, they're like, well, they don't know what, like, decorations they're gonna get since they're moving so far, you know, from Oasis Springs to Sulani. They're like, let's just sell, like, a lot of our, like, you know, more unnecessary things. Let's do that. I think a lot of our furniture is actually going to get sold, but I'm going to sell those for right now. The rocking horse. So things that are in my inventory now. Oh. Things that are in the inventory now are going to stay. Are gonna stay here with us, and so there's some other things that are gonna stay as well. I literally got so confused. I was like, where'd it go? I was about to start screaming. I forgot that I turned off my filter, though. That's my bad. A few things are gonna stay, I should say. Not necessarily a lot, because we, I don't know, we'll kind of see. We'll see. That this is me also, for anyone that's new, this is Meatwall the horse, and then this is chat room the Meatwall. So, you know, take that one as you will. An energy efficient device. Do we have one on here? Who's calling us? We found an unsent love letter from Langston to his teacher on his desk today. Nothing racy, we just thought you should know. Cute but inappropriate. We'll talk. Upgrade. Okay, I have energy efficient in there. Langston's PE class gets to run laps, lots of them, to build their stamina and lung capacity. He is mostly through his first lap when he notices a gap under the bleachers, just the right size for a little rest. Would coach notice if he sat out a few laps? Keep running, bestie. That's at the round sides, it's too risky, but imagining that cool shade helps him pick up a little speed. Langston finishes all his laps with a new personal best time. I feel like he's a bit of an active sim, not now, but eventually he's going to get the active trait, so I think that he... okay, I need something to install this on. Upgrade. Oh, do I not have the eco parts for it? How do I make something energy efficient? Eco upgrade parts we made using the fabricator. Do I not have any more eco upgrade parts? I have one. I don't know why I'm still drinking this, this challenges. Yeah, it's a 10, it's called Road to Rainbow. If you do exclamation point, R-O-A-D in chat, it will, it'll show you, it'll bring up the, like, link to the challenge. But it's a 10 generation legacy challenge that is focused on queer gameplay and uplifting and kind of, you know, telling the stories of identities of queer people. Oh god, he has to go to the bathroom. Has to go potty. And yeah, it's really exciting. We're on generation one, which is a lesbian generation. And so as well as like kind of the big things are you live in Oasis Springs for a little while in your life, and then you eventually end up oh god, he has to pee so bad. I'm gonna speed up. Hopefully he doesn't pee on the ground. No, you have to pee, I'm sorry. are we getting stuck in there? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. So tired of this. I'm so tired of this. If anyone's confused how to get the Meeple, you have to eco lifestyle, become civil designer, and then get promoted to green technician, then design guru, and then you get to buy an A-OK boomer vertical planter in Meatwall. Yep. I'm saying that he can't go outside. It's fine. But yeah, we're on the Leslie generation. We're going to move to Sulani soon and kind of explore our love life. We've been exploring our sexuality for a while. We thought we were just bi. Turns out we are not bi. We are a lesbian. But we didn't find out that we were a lesbian until after we had a baby. So it's fine. C'est la vie, I guess. But yeah, it's really fun. Myself and a bunch of other incredible queer simmers wrote it. Big fan. Did you take a shit somewhere? Where'd the dog go? When do these dogs get to age up? I want to know. Will it tell me when they're going to age up? No. That's just mean. Throwing a party? Okay. And we did that. Great. Perfect. Can we make this energy efficient? No. How do I make something energy efficient? I'm so lost. Upgrade. Energy efficient device. Upgrade. Is this energy efficient? How many things can I put it on? Is it gonna die? No worries at all, Kimberly. What the dog's doing? What are they doing? What are they doing? That's energy efficient. Does it need to be on like a utility? Like on like a... I can't make that energy efficient. Shit, what else do I use? I don't know. Works on the stove? I already installed it on the stove. Buy a new device to upgrade? Oh my god, okay, what should we buy? What kind of device? Okay, maybe we'll get like a microwave or something. I think that would be fine. Because then we can install it on like the microwave, right? What the frog doing? What the frog doing? I don't know if they would have a microwave. I'll do like a coffee pot. Or let's do the tea one. Oh, the tea brewer. Can I do it on the tea brewer? Can I upgrade that? Can I upgrade this? I'm gonna find out before I do this. Hold on. Let me do that. Can you upgrade? Wait, what is it? Energy efficient device. Sims 4. Wind turbine, solar panels. Wait, no. That's not what I want. It doesn't say on the calendar. I just checked. Did not see it. Upgrade appliances. Doesn't say. Rest in peace. Well, we're gonna try it. Upgrade. Fuck me, it doesn't work. What else can you use to upgrade? I don't like this. Do you think a microwave counts? Shit, I don't know. Efficient upgrades do nothing. It's a glitch. You can never make an NAP work either. Pretty sure the microwave counts. Okay, maybe a dishwasher? That's just a guess. Oh, I think a dishwasher would probably also count. Let's get a microwave. Let's go for this one. Can't use... Okay, I'm just, like, wasting money now because you lose money! I hate that objects, like, devalue themselves in The Sims. It's so frustrating. That's 470. We got... So I'm gonna give us 94 back. Cause I'm tired of at it. Let's try a dishwasher and see if that works. That's gonna be in here. Maybe can I get I wanted to look a little bit. Use this one. Yeah, I think that's fine. A TV or computer would work. We do have... Okay, so this is what... I guess we'll just find out if I can do this one. That level 7 handiness. I'm gonna cry. Oh my gosh. So I got 516... Oh god, I can't do that math. 645. Let me do this math really quick. It's the calendar, not the calculator. 645 minus how much did I get? 516. 129, okay. Okay. Yeah, also thank you for that lurk, Benz. I appreciate it. I do. I'm just gonna buy a new oven. I don't know what else to do. I'm just gonna buy the same oven. And give myself... $250. I wanted to, again, match what we had. We're just gonna do this and then upgrade this. I can't do this. I can't do this. More. Upgrade. Two electronic upgrade parts. I am going to lose my mind. Can you buy them from here? Can you buy upgrade parts? Really want Japanese food? Ooh, honestly, that sounds tasty. Order on the computer. Okay. Order. Are they on here? More upgrade parts. Oh my god. Okay, we need 2 electronic upgrade parts. Fair enough. Okay. Whew. Okay. Upgrade. Energy efficient device. Please god, go do that. That was so long. Also, thank you so much, Kirby and Bruno. I really heckin' appreciate that. I do. And also, cupcakes for Megs. Thank you. Thank you for letting me know. Got two curry slaps. That actually sounds banger right now. Absolute banger. All right, we're gonna do those two, and then... Oh, level 5 handiness, which is cool. We need to do level 6 logic. What are you running around for? I love when they run. They're babies. They're babies. Okay, we're gonna work on that. Okay, he needs to go pee. Ask to go potty when you're done. Let me do that. Okay, and then now we need to work on our logic a little bit. Let's go do that just for the last hour until our kid gets home. I think we're almost there. So hopefully we'll be able to get that done soon. I know that you can't technically go outside yet, but it's fine, kid. By kid, I mean dog. Oh my god, they both have to go to the bathroom? Ask to go potty. Ask to go potty. Go do that and then go and play again. Please go potty outside. Okay, our birthday is gonna go home. No, work was merely satisfactory. That's so mean. My kid is doing good. He's doing his best. Doing his best. I'm gonna have you just get like a little snack. Go get some chips. Oh my god, he's fallen asleep. Oh, baby. Little guy. Bess is calling us. Just happened is just hang up. Bess, stop trying to scam me. Stop it. Stop it right now. Rio. Hi, Rio. How are you? Hope you're having a lovely day. Can I get a shout out for Rio if any of my mods are around? Phil, all pet bulls. Thank you, Cassandra. I appreciate you. Sure, you can like video games. But also, I'm gonna put this on her. What is it? Let's do it. I wonder if you and... Can you do homework together as here just working on your shell and vibe and wink wonk? Okay, that's totally fine. I didn't know. I wasn't aware, but thank you, Cassandra. I appreciate that. Can you do homework with kids? Like, can you, like, do homework together as kids? Is that a thing that you can do? I don't know how I don't know that, but, how are you, homie? I'm honestly doing really well. Thank you for asking, Rio. I heckin' appreciate that. I do. Any takeaway? And that was such a good time. Oh, gosh. Curry is just so good. It's so good. I want you to do your homework, but I think you also need to have fun. needed to do, but yet has yet to do so. It's always the worst. Let's start with the birthday. Maybe just turn on... Let's turn on the island radio. Let's do that. You can go to the bathroom. And you do need to have a bit of a shower, so maybe you could take a shower. Jules is here once again. Looking mighty fine. Is Hillary here? Oh, here's Selena. Where's Hillary at? Did we not? We invited Hillary, right? Oh my gosh. The Sims going, it's going really well so far. It's going really well. I want them to do their homework together. And I don't know how to do that.
think that's a thing that you can do. So you should just do your homework. Like that. I want you to finish this. Oh god, Jules is getting down with it. That's so funny. That is so funny. Okay, let's put out our, let's bring out our food. Bring out the chips and, listen, it's the same chips and salsa, and it's the same, we'll bring out the ham. We've got this coconut cake here. Add birthday candles to that. Once you, thank you for the miner, save my game, I will do that, thank you. Oh, I forgot to get rid of that, of this, like, little... Oh my god, why are you running away from the dog? Oh my god. Aggressive. Are you... How close are you to getting this skill up? Pretty soon. Oh, there's Hillary. Okay, Hillary's here. The dog... Oh, is that why people are running from the dog? It's because the dog's aggressive? Oh my lord. Rest in peace. Oh, the chips and salsa are sticky. We can have this, and then we can do, I don't know, something else. Okay, we did that. Can you go add, oh wait, here we go, I need to do it on this way. Add birthday candles to that. Have Sims listen to the stereo at the same time. Socialize with the birthday Sim for 3 hours. Oh, eat food. Okay, well, people are eating. So there's that. Instead of working on your homework some more, can you ask to go potty? And then you're hungry, right? Oh my god, I can't believe our dog is aggressive. Grab a serving of that. And then... that's fine for now. Can you... Alright, we need to socialize. Can we... I just want to, like, chat. Oh my god, Laser Wolf, learn to pee outside! Let's go. That's so good, actually. Incredible. Invite Jules to dance. And Hillary. Invite Hillary to dance, too. Oh, it's dance time, baby! Oh, Hillary gave us a hug. Okay, on the step. Listen, on the step is better than nothing. It's better than in the house. Oh my god, they apparently are not having a good time. Eat cake. Okay, so let's go... blow out the candles. Let's do that. Now. And then... Because I want to get that out of the way, and then we'll have... A bunch of Sims listen to the stereo, maybe? Can we call to meal? Can I come over and play with toys? Sure, if you really want to. We weren't really friends, but yeah, you can come over. Can we listen to... Y'all listen to that. You, can you listen to this too? Listen to Island Radio. The other Selena is here! That is so funny to me. I love this. Where is the other Selena? Oh, there they are. Can you call other Selena over? Go enthuse about your interests. Did you eat cake? You mean you're like... you'll be fine. Can you call other Selena over? Is she like too far away? Oh, she's coming over. Never mind. Never mind. Would you consider this to be listening? Listen, you're listening too. All right, is dancing not the same as listening, apparently? Rest in peace. Can you, I need you to call this, call people to the meal. Call to meal. Just because I want more people to eat cake in this house. Oh my god, are you howling to the music? That is so cute! Oh, it's a baby! I love that. You don't need to eat the cake, but... You know, it's fine. Okay, we've had more people eat cake now, that's good, very good. Everyone's eating cake. I'm gonna just put that in there. You need to go to the bathroom, so let's do that. I think that we'll have enough money to move out too, which is great. And we're gonna hopefully get, we probably won't get a promotion tomorrow, but we'll probably get close. We're at 6, so yeah, I think hopefully we'll be good. And you still need to work on your homework. So can you do that in here? Potentially. Drakey, thank you so much for that lurk, my friend. I appreciate it. Finished the book he was writing, Max Creativity Skill, and completed his aspiration. That's so exciting. Fuck yeah. Let's go. Okay, you're doing homework while listening to music. That's good. Let's put that there. I feel like the sink is gonna break again. Which is probably not the worst thing, because we need to max our handiness skill, but... Oh, we've reached... Excuse me. We've reached dancing level 2, which I think is very funny. Okay, the fact that the kids aren't like, Selena and Selena aren't coming to hang out with us is kind of mean. Selena, we have to be friends. Are we besties? I mean, we're pretty good friends. Definitely could be better. Talk about school maybe a little bit. Monkey around. Wait, that's such a cute little interaction. Oh wait, it's mischief. Maybe you know what, yeah, no, you can monkey around, that's fine. Feeling productive, hell yeah, I love that. Also Hillary just, you know, busting out the push-ups. Wait, can we do push-ups? Because that would be really funny. Is it only because she's energized? I think it's because she's energized. Moonbit. Okay, you are like a little hungry, but you could probably be fine. Can you're just like having a little moment, that's fine. Where's the other dog at? There they are. Oh, we should discuss, let's like sit down here and let's help with homework if he's not done. He's almost done, he's almost there. But that'll help get our parenting up a little bit, too. Sim's conversation is wild. It's so funny. Express our love. Okay, maybe we're gonna sit down. We're gonna have a little seat. And then I think the two of them are gonna have... Can we end this early? I want everyone to leave. It's just a little, like, something small. What did we get from that again? How are you today? I'm doing really well, Drakey. How are you? I hope you're having a lovely day. Oh, we got a dresser. I don't know why they give you a dresser for getting a gold on a birthday. It's very weird to me. Very weird. But I'm doing really well. Thank you for asking. I can appreciate that. I do. Okay, so I want them to sit down and have, like, sit and chat here. I want them to have a little bit of a heart-to-heart. Because I think, like, because the two of them, so, like, they're going to move. And I think that they're probably going to move on Saturday. Let's brighten day. So, you know, I think we just need to have, like, a conversation. Okay, Hillary, get out of my house, first of all. I love that you're doing well. Glad you're doing well. I would like if you all went away. Hillary, please go home. That's fine. Okay, so I want us to do... Let's talk about... Did your phone call? Welcome back. Hopefully it went well, Cassandra. Oh my god, best friends? Wait, that's actually really cute. Let's maintain best... Let's become best friends with our kid. I think that's the vibe, first of all. I think that we should be best friends! And I said it was too expensive. Fair. Let's talk about. I want to, like, can we have like a deep conversation? Is that like a thing that you can do with your kids? No, apparently not. I want to have like a deep conversation. Let's just go and let's express your love and just like talk about how we're gonna be moving soon. Oh, we're no longer best friends with Hillary, which is okay. So we're best friends with our kid, and I think that that's more important. But yeah, I think we're just expressing our love to Langston and letting him know that we are, you know, we're gonna move soon, and it's gonna be exciting and it'll be fun. And I know it's super scary at first, but I think it'll be really good. So let's have you go to the bathroom, put the cake away, and then you can go sleep. Offering to come visit / pay for a plane ticket. I just finished it, but I hope the money is a good thing. Fair. Laser Wolf aged up! That's Gorbosh. Where's Laser Wolf? Laser Wolf is so handsome! Modifying Cass. I want to get a good look at him. Oh my god, his baby! Give him a collar. I want to give him a little collar. Look at how cute he is! Pet clothing. I want to give him just a little collar. Oh. Is it because of his coat? He's a cardigan Welsh Corgi. He's thick. He's a thick boy. I don't like when they kind of like... He's too fluffy for it. He's so fluffy. That's okay. We'll give him this. Maybe we'll give him this one. Can I give him a little shirt? Oh, the shirt kind of helps. He's just too fluffy. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'll give him a bandana. He'll have a bandana instead of a collar. Hey, little puffy man. The bandana is so cute. I think a little yellow one is kind of adorable on him. But I also like this little floral pattern. Also, wait, are him? Him. You can give your dog's pronouns. Incredible. I think this red is really cute, actually. So I was looking to CC bandanas. That's actually, I literally was thinking that in my little blue bandana and pronouns. Oh my god, wait. Blue bandana and pronouns! I'm gonna cry. That's so cute. I'm gonna have to definitely look into like CC pet, like pet CC. Give him a cute little bandana. Oh, I cry. He's got a blue bandana and pronouns. Oh my god, it's 6 a.m. already. Holy shit, I was not ready for that. Whew. I feel like Yeah, and I guess it is 6 a.m. You can do that. You can shower. And then... can I see how long it's going to be until you wait? Okay, no. I can't use MC Command Center. He's napping on the couch. He's napping on the couch. He's having a little sleep. I love him. I take a photo of him. Okay, I think that's fine. And then I don't know what else I want you to really do. Maybe you can just like hang out with the dog. Can you wake up Laser Wolf and just like hang out with him? I'm gonna wait till they're both empty to give them food again. Oh, look at how cute they are. Give him a big treat, because he deserves a big treat, because he's a big boy. Oh god, he's running. Where is he running to? Oh my god, he's going upstairs, because he can go upstairs now.
Look at him go. He's struggling to go up the steps. Oh my god. I'm gonna sob. What are you doing? Why are you so upset? Oh, you're hungry. Oh, you can go eat. Go get some leftovers, and then you can go to the bathroom. You still go? Okay, you are gonna give him a big treat. You've got school in an hour, but you're honestly, you're looking pretty good. What do you want to do? You want to listen to World Radio Station? Yeah, you can do that. World. I don't know why that's the vibe you want to listen to, but yeah, you can listen to that. All you want to be funny with Leslie. Oh my god, don't bark at him. Don't be mean to him. Oh my god. Oh, he has to go to the bathroom. Is he going on his own? Or do we have to ask to go potty? We'll ask him to go potty. You cannot beg for food! No! Lecture about barking. Lecture about begging for food. Isn't that one? Yeah. Oh my god, look at how cute he is, though. He's a baby. Oh god, he just teleported inside after being outside. That's very funny to me. When do we work? We work in 2 hours, okay. Your son's now a teen, let's go. Let's do that. Okay, you're working on this and then you're gonna go lecture the dog. I need to sell this because I keep forgetting about it. Is there any other, oh, we have like these, but I think we're fine with that. That's okay. What are you doing? Oh my god. Has learned not to bark at Sims. 8.99. Voting's now open. We're gonna work from home once again. Install a water recycler. Can I do that? See what's happening? What is happening? What did she just do? Of course, thank you so much for the lurk. I can appreciate it. I really do. Oh my god. It's working. Oh, Lord. Okay. Heard it was someone's birthday today. Thought I had a cool gift. You got me a gift? I mean, you were at my birthday party yesterday, I guess. You can come in, though. And then upgrade. We'll continue upgrading that. You can come in and hang out. That's fine. Oh, we went out on the porch with our slippers when it's wet. That's really gross. That is so gross. Oh, I need to give them food as well. Forgot the gift yesterday and is embarrassed, so he just showed up again. That's still kind of cute, though, that he showed up to give us a gift. Also, one thing that I want to do is add a pride holiday for the save. I think that would be really cute. Gift for the dog that just aged up. Yeah, exactly. Did you invite him in? You did. Present an eco innovation concept. Oh, this is perfect because if Jules is here, we can draft one. Can you come in? Come over here. Wait, friendly. How do you call people over? I always forget. Is it in actions? No. Oh my god, he's spinning in circles. Oh my goodness. Look at him go. They're such like vocal dogs. It's so interesting. I love how they both were vocal. Okay, you finished drafting that. So can you come inside? You're stressing me out. I'm gonna present this to you, though. So. Oh, New Year's Eve is tomorrow. But I think tomorrow I kind of want to move tomorrow if I can. Let's do this. Do we have tomorrow off? Okay, we do have tomorrow off. So tomorrow we can work, then we can move then. We'll just move on the holiday. I think that's okay.
think that works out. Like, hey, this, look at this concept that I'm telling you about, even though you're doing it in the rain. God. We have nasty food in here. Clean out the spoiled food. Perfect. Done working. Perfecto. Very good. Why are you barking? Okay, I think we need to be friends with this dog. Oh god, there's a plate over there. That's so nasty. That's so gross. Oh lord, okay. I think what we're gonna do is... Oh, we should probably feed the dogs. Fill all pet bowls. Pet the dog also, because I do want you to be friends with this dog. So, how are we doing in terms of our needs here? Parenting's pretty good, or not our needs, our skills. So parenting is getting close. I think we need to do handiness as well. Oh, we're just acquaintances with Laser Wolf now, that's good. Gardening. We need to work on gardening, but we're gonna work on that a little bit more once we're in, I feel like those are like cutting into each other, whatever. It's fine. We'll work on that more once we're in Sulani. So I think I want to keep these, and I want to keep this bar. I'm going to put the bar in my inventory because I'm going to forget. I guess maybe I'll put it in the like household inventory. We'll have to put a few things in there and then, you know, see what happens. Okay. Why don't we have you work on your... Maybe let's do some reading. Let's do some reading about gardening. Do that. Oh, we're sitting on the couch together, though. That's, like, really cute. Yesterday? What? I aged up yesterday, right? Have a good night, Whiskey. Thank you for hanging out. Like, we aged up, right? No. You literally had a birthday party yesterday. I thought so. I'm so, like... Will you take my friendship log? That was so weird. I remember, we literally blew the candles out, right? Like, did not age her properly? I guess not. That's so interesting. Was unaware of that. Oh my god, wait, can we... leash you. Let's do that. Can we put the dog on a leash? Wait. I want to go for the dog with the dog. So I think that, like, she would start, now that she has a dog, I think she would, like, maybe go on an occasional... Is that your going out outfit? Well, hold on, we have to... Oh, yeah, hold on. I always forget they have an outfit for when they go out. When they're on a leash, I mean. Unfortunately, I'm gonna take that off. And I will give him... I'll give him, like, I guess a collar. Even though it doesn't clip through. I thought you said dog with a block. I said now that she has a dog, I think that she would go for a jog. I'm just gonna give him a collar. I always forget that they have a separate, like, walking outfit, quote-unquote. Although it's raining, but you know what? Go for a little jog with the dog.
They'll be fine. Oh, goodness. Going on a little walkie walk with the dog. Go on.
I'm excited to see this. What are we like? Oh, we like fitness. Oh, we should do that to like get our fun up too sometimes. Are you gonna...
Oh, he's aging up! What is he gonna look like?
Either that or he's just magical right now. Is he... Dog! Oh!
He's a big boy. Yep, he's a big boy.
I knew he was gonna be a big dog. Like, I knew, but he's a big boy.
He's so cute.
I love it. I feel like we have to give him this. I feel like, or like, we'll give him one with like minimal spikes. Or should I give him a bandana? Because he looks... I want my dogs to match. They're going to match. I'm going to give him a bandana. Wait, is Gorbash? Gorbash. He him. I want to give him a little bandana. Oh, this one looks really cute on him. For the curly tail, it's so cute. I think I actually might give him this instead. Because this one is really adorable, I think. And it looks so cute on him. And this one I think is so funny. I feel like this would be hilarious. His little ears are so small. I think orange is definitely like the way to go. Orange looks really cute on him. I'm gonna go for this one. And then on his walking outfit, he can wear, give him that. Oh, a harness. Oh, we'll do this. Give our pets a proper harness. Oh, he looks so cute in the green one. Oh my God, wait, we're gonna give you a harness, actually. No collar, only a harness. Wait, can you not wear a harness? Is there no harness for you? Are you too small? I'm so upset. I'm so upset. I'll just give you that. Give him the shark life jacket. I might when we get to Sulani, then I'll give him an outfit. It's harness adjacent, that's true. That's true. Also, there's ads playing Godspeed. Godspeed. They'll be done soon. They'll be done in like 14 seconds. Okay, can we... go for a jog? Are you gonna go for a jog? God, we need to move with this dog. Request song! That is adorable, first of all. Okay, let's reset, everyone. Reset. I would like to leash. And then... see if we can go on a jog with him. If not, if it doesn't work, this time I'm gonna be really upset. Wait. Go on walk. Go for jog. Oh, there we go. Off we go. I like how she's jogging with this little tiny dog. Oh my God. The way he was lagging behind. His legs are so short. I should have gone for a jog with the other dog. Holy shit. I gotta watch this one. I should have definitely used... I should have used the other dog. They look like minions. They are very minion adjacent, I would say. He's trying so hard to keep up. Oh my god. Oh, buddy. Listen, maybe she just didn't know. Maybe she wasn't aware that this was going to happen, so she was like, let's just go with the smaller dog. But now we know that maybe the bigger dog is the one to go for a jog with. Oh my god. Oh, it's so funny. How far are you gonna go? Okay. Oh yeah, you're so- oh god! Go home. Hi Karita, how are you? Alright, we're just got back home from school. Let's grab... Okay, what do we need to work on? So we're not gonna go to school tomorrow, so we have a little bit of time. You're a little hungry. Let's have Les... Well, she needs to get some... She needs to shower, so I'm gonna have her do that. Can you just get... Oh, maybe we'll order... No, let's just get leftovers. I think we have... Yeah, we still have the ham dinner in there. We'll eat that. Oh, he's playing with the little ball! Oh, the kids that are still looking for a home. Oh, Wipe just looked over my screen and said, there's your little guy. Am I the little guy? I'll literally cry if that's the case. I will cry. I will sob. I will sob right this second. Now, yeah, you're the little guy. I'm the little guy. I'll cry. That's so cute. Also, Robin, thank you for the lurk, my friend. I appreciate that. I appreciate it. Okay. Can you mop that? You'll see you go to the bath. Go to the bathroom, and then you're... Wait, did you... You didn't even get your hygiene up. Take a shower. And then, get some leftovers. Specifically from over my shoulder. Oh. That's genuinely so sweet. Keeps cutting out a bit when you get loud. Okay. I think I need to move further away from me. Let's hopefully that is like better. Let me. We'll see. It's probably just because I'm getting like a little bit too loud and so it's peaking. But am I still loud enough? You can go to the bathroom and have fun. Go listen to. Oh, what do you want to listen to? World. Why do you want to listen to world radio all the time? Do that. And then, I mean, you don't have to do your homework today, but I think you're going to do your homework today. And then needs-wise, you need to go to the bathroom, so I'm going to have you do that at some point. Stop that! That's so gross! That's so gross! Lecture about drinking from puddles. Do not drink from a puddle. That is so disgusting! And that was probably a piss puddle! Oh my god, the way that they do not differentiate between piss puddles and normal puddles is so upsetting to me. So incredibly upsetting. Okay. Okay, that was good. Went well. And then... can we go help with homework? I think that would be really cute. Oh, I think that would be cute. Oh, are you done with your homework? Oh no, you're just listening to music. I'm proud of you for getting a B now. So we have to get one skill to level 4. I think we've been working on our social skill. So we'll definitely get that up some more. Oh, he's running. He's running. Congratulations on your recent birthday. Thanks. Oh, are you petting him? The way that there's... Oh, I'll cry. That is so cute. That is so cute. I love that. He's howling. Listen to him howl. I love that. Can you go help your kid with his homework? What the hell? You just put that in the air. Holy shit, okay. Well, let's put it in the garbage can, I guess. Don't know. Help me, Okay. Where are we at? Oh, we're gonna definitely get a promotion tomorrow. Would you like to come over and hang out? Oh, let's come over to our house. Oh yeah, maybe he'll come over because it's gonna be the last day that we like are in Oasis Springs. Like, we're gonna move tomorrow morning. Well, I think having Jules come over for the like for the night would be really cute. He's coming to hang out and say, you know, I guess he doesn't really live near us now. So it's like, the fuck is it purple? Stop taking baths. Always ask how your stream went. That is so cute. That is incredibly cute. Friendly. I'm gonna let him do other things. It's fine. It's fine. Am I ever gonna, every time a sim comes to visit, they just get straight in the bathtub and I can't do this. I cannot do this anymore. Oh, he said hi. Also, you like need to go piss. Go piss. And then you can take a shower. Leslie's memories. Oh, it's so cute. Celebrate Jules' birthday. Let's do that. Let's like, you know, celebrate his birthday a little bit. Friendly. Maybe we can. What if we... Oh, wait, Hillary's here too. Your birthday was great. Hillary's here. Oh my god, wait, everyone's here to hang out with us. Invite in. And I think I might have you go... I don't know, I just want you to like... Maybe you're allowed to have some computer time right now. Let's do that. Put that there. And you... Chat in a kid's chat room for a little bit. I think that'll be cute. Oh my god, don't do that. Stop growling at people. He's our watchdog is what he is. You're just getting in their bathtub. It's so, it freaks me out every time. I like that we're having a little time together though. Oh god, okay. We all glitched. We're standing up. Can we? Let's just chat with Hillary a little bit. Let's, ask about her kids. She's gonna be like, I'm a parent. I wish that. When I visit, can't get in their bathtub. Please do. Ask about Hillary's. Oh, they're hanging out. Are they like? Where's their? They're considered like. What's their like friend status at? Oh, they're friends. And Jules is impressed with Langston. That's actually really cute. That's so cute. He's impressed. That's so... I just made you want to cry. I love that. Friendly, can we... Oh my god, be nice to him. Why are you so mean to the dog? You're so mean to each other. Things Gen 1 needs to do. So Gen 1 has to work on... also, AAA Gaming, welcome in. I hope you're doing well. Gen 1 has to... we have a lot to do once we move to Sulani. That's kind of, we've been taking it a little bit easy, but we have a lot to do. We have to do the, finish the civil planner career. We're on level 6 out of 10, so we're getting close. We're not too far off. We need to move to Sulani, which we're going to do tomorrow. Once you become like an adult, you move to Sulani. And we also have to give a makeover. We're going to have a makeover once we get to Sulani. I'm very excited for it. We have to finish the beach life aspiration, which we haven't even come close to doing. We've done two. I think we're gonna do a kava party, probably tomorrow, maybe for like New Year's or something. I don't know, or like I don't know. We'll do it at some point, a little kava party. And then yeah, we have to finish this aspiration and then level up handiness, gardening, and parenting, which are, we need to definitely work on a lot of gardening. I think we're going to kind of like, you know, slow it down a little bit once we get to Sulani, and then we're going to work on our gardening, and then like handiness we'll keep doing kind of as we are, and then parenting we're actually doing pretty good in general with the parenting. And I think you also have to maintain good friend status with your kids. I believe that's one of them. Let me double check. Can I please get some new toys? I have been good, right? Oh, you still need $20. Yeah, you can have $20. Your dinner? What'd you get for dinner? I'd love to know. Let's see. Yeah, keeping a strong relationship with your child. We have a makeover when we get to Sulani. And then we also are going to find love in early elderhood. Is there no Shark Week slushie? Ooh, I don't know. What are you getting? I'm kind of jealous either way. Are you a dirty... No, you're not dirty. Okay, if you need to ask to go potty. A Reese's butt. Yo. That's so good. I still want one. I also kind of want one. Okay, you're gonna go do that. He's singing. He's having a little sing. He's howling. That's actually really cute. Where's your responsibility at? I feel like your responsibility should be pretty high. Oh, yeah, it's honestly not too bad. Oh, your empathy is really low. Oof. That's not great. But that's fine. Maybe go chat in a kid's chat room again. Continue talking to Jules. Maybe... Oh, he's going over there. That's fine. How are your needs? Do you need to go to the bathroom? And have a little bit of fun, but honestly, we're doing pretty good just overall. Oh, he's breaking it down. Oh, please don't. Can I tell you to not do that? I don't know if I can. I don't think you technically did anything wrong. No, that's fine. Toasted bagel is bread, lunch meat, turkey, and bacon that was ordered for or cooked for 3 seconds and fully again cooked for 20. Ooh, that sounds so good. That sounds so tasty. Okay. We did that. I'm going to ask everyone to go home because I think it's getting a little late. Send home. Let's turn that off. And then let's share a secret, maybe. Oh, no. We're going to share the secret that we're going to, move. And then I think we're just going to go. I think we're going to call it an early day. Read under the covers? Wait, that's really cute. Go read under the covers. That's adorable. Oh, they both went to the bathroom outside. The dogs are learning. Okay, read under the covers and now you can go sleep. That is so cute. He's just having a little bit of a read under the covers. Are you gonna go... What are you doing? You just watching? Just looking? Just standing there? I see. Alright, it's 5:30 in the morning. It is a little... It's pretty early for the most part. But I feel like this is good. They're getting up and they're prepping for the day. Let's put that there. And then now we're going to figure out what we're taking with us. Making some Alfredo. Ooh, that sounds so good. Had a pasta that went around TikTok a while back. I don't know what that is. I don't know if I've heard about it. Or like seen it at least. All right, let's decide what we're taking and what we're not. Let's do that really quick. So I think we're going to take this. I will take the meat wall. I think we'll take this with us. Spinach because spinach, that's fair. We'll bring this. We'll bring these chairs. I feel like those could have kind of a use. We'll bring the dog toys. That can get sold. Oh, we still have the icicle lights on. I forgot about those entirely. What else? Is there anything else we want to bring? This is, like, technically... Take that. We'll take that. Anything else that's like, oh, I want to bring this and that. And honestly, I think I might bring all of these. I might bring the, like, furniture from in here. Because I kind of like the vibe we were going for, so I want to keep that going, I think. But I'll get rid of the giraffe. Maybe we'll leave the giraffe behind. We're going to bring the frog posters and this bed. I know Langston's still sleeping in it, but it's fine. And we'll bring the meat dog bed as well. And we'll just bring these because I'll probably use the same ones. That can all get sold. I think this can all get sold as well. Do I want to keep any of our art? Oh, we need to bring this. Langston's. We'll bring these. I'm gonna bring these art. This art. I'm gonna bring that one. And I think I have a bed there. And I mean, we could bring this technically in this. And this. I'm gonna bring these. And that and that. And I'll bring this. And these. And we'll get rid of the plants because I don't know what I'm gonna be able to fit where. So I think that's good. That's good. All right, we're gonna move. Move household. Are you chatting with Langston while you are ready to move? There you go. There we go. All right. I can't believe we're moving to Salon today. I'm so excited. This. Okay, we're gonna go here. We're gonna sell our furniture. Oh, we still have enough money. We need like 7k more. Shit. Okay, I'm not gonna move yet. I'm gonna take some things out of our household inventory. I thought we were good. Okay. So let's take some more things out of here. What's pretty expensive? What do we got in here? So much of it's not gonna fit. I don't know where we're gonna get 7k. God damn it. Okay. I think I have that. I think I have that. I think those two are at the house already. God, I hate this. I hate what I'm looking at. Trying to see what we can sell that's like gonna be pretty good. 7,000. I don't know where we're gonna get it. Start becoming a painter. I know. I'm like, how do we do this? I thought we had enough. I'm so upset. I should have checked before I... I should have checked before I... like, went. But I did not... You know what? Maybe what we'll do for now. So we need a little bit more. We'll do some stuff with our handiness. Here. Let me do some. Hold on. Actually, what we're gonna do. What we're gonna do is actually go over to. Writer. I just want to do some. I think we're gonna do some like. I have an idea of what we're gonna do, but what we're gonna do. Like, first, is we're gonna go save and go to Manage Worlds. We're gonna go to Manage Worlds. We're gonna go look at the other house because I think I set down some placeholder furniture here and there. And so we'll look at that and see if there's anything else where we can kind of like, you know, save a little bit of money here and there. Like, I think I have the bed down already. And I have like the, I think we have the, what is it called? I think I put the bed down and a chair and some other, like, random stuff that's a little bit expensive. So I think we could take that away for now. Oh, yeah, see, like, look, we have, get rid of that. We don't have any walls. Rest in peace. We'll have to put down just some generic wallpaper for now. We're gonna keep this mirror. How much is this mirror? Let's sell that mirror. I could probably sell the curtains too for now. Oh yeah, there's the chair. I think these are also pretty expensive. So how much is this now? 39. I feel like that didn't go down almost at all. Oh, this we can just bring with us. I mean, those are like literally a dollar. That's fine. This we can bring with us. And then let's get rid of the curtains for now, because all the curtains are all pretty expensive. And so that's gonna help with some cash. Like the curtain I have here and here. How much is this? 175. That's not too bad. That's fine there. So where are we at? 37. It's definitely getting better. Is there cheaper bar stools we can pick? Because I'll do that if I can. Not really. But I mean, there's some that we could probably get away with first. So like if we do like go for like these first or even like that's 110. What if we go for let's go for these first. Is there a nice like dark that purple we could go for? Let's do it in like the wood swatch too. That instead. That helps. I think that this stuff is technically is going to be technically cheaper than the stuff that we have now. Even this, technically that's cheaper. We'll bring our other fridge over and maybe eventually we'll replace it. Maybe we'll bring our fridge and that over. And that'll be cheaper. Bring those. That's fine as is. You know what? We could, we'll bring our other table over as well. And I still want to use, like, an eclectic thing of chairs. I think I'm still definitely on that vibe. Sink be looking fine. I love the sink. This is from Max 20. Who I'm love. I'm kind of glad I missed that. I also discussed something curious of what the fuck a meat wall is. It's a thing in The Sims. It's in-game. We have a bathroom here, and this is pretty cheap for the most part. So let's just get a shower for right now. Let's just get this. Although, let's take that out, and then we'll just bring our bathroom with us. I think it'll be cheaper, maybe? I think our sink is like this one, and our bath or toilet is like this one. So yeah, I think it'll be cheaper if we do that. I love crunching numbers. Well, it stares at The Sims. It's a thing in The Sims. It's unhinged, to be honest. And then this is gonna eventually be a bathroom, but it's got nothing in it right now. So I'm gonna get rid of some lights for some places that we necessarily aren't. Let's do that there and there. Technically, those need to go there. And then that's like $6. That's so much more expensive. I guess the other one is also $6. I'm sure some of the things that I've decided to use aren't necessarily the most... Oh, no, it's only two. Gally's been extracting its head from... It has extracted its head from its ass, which is really exciting for us. How much are you? 8! Oh, my lord. It's all of these wallpapers. I just want things to be cute. I'm so upset. I don't want to change these wallpapers. I'm too attached to them. I'm too attached. You can't make me. This is also expensive, isn't it? No, okay, it's actually not too bad. Also, probably all of the shutters. Oh, well, they're not horrible. How much are you? It pretends to be shocked. Well, here's the thing. Maybe they shouldn't make a lot of... Like, it's not even that, like, expensive. I feel like it shouldn't be that expensive. Ugh. Frustrating. Let me just put on... We'll put on these basic walls in the rooms for now. I would like to do something with a little bit of, like... texture if possible, so maybe we'll go for this one. We'll do that there. Moving in, his boyfriend moving in? They will eventually, but they're not going to right now because they don't have a place for them to stay here. I think that this should help. It's 35 now. I think that this should help. So we're gonna try.
Get all up in my walls, baby! Also, there's an ad that's about to play in 10 seconds. Heads up. Just a heads up.
Alright, let's try again. Let's try again. So I need to add some more things to my inventory. And if that, depending on how far we're off, if it's not too far, I'll, like, start putting things in our household inventory, being like, oh yeah, like, you know, we're, like, packing up to move. Yeah, eventually Jules is gonna move in, but that just isn't happening right now. Okay, so one of these is gonna come with us. What else was coming with us? We have a bookshelf, so that doesn't need to come. Oh, I think you and you are gonna be there. This. I'm gonna need this chess table too. We'll see. We can go somewhere to and like use the bathroom. Oh, the bathroom as well. That was the other thing. Bathroom. And then let's try this as is. Try this. Take the TP. Don't be cheap. I know. I need to be cheap. Oh my god. Are you sick? Are you sick? You can't be sick. You can't be sick. You cannot be sick. How do I get well in the streets again? He's walking like he's so sad. Move household. He's so sad. No, Laser Wolf. Oh, he's definitely very sick. You guys talk about how do I get them? Where do I get them? I don't know. Okay. No! $2,800. All right, this is what we're gonna do, gamers. This is what we're gonna do. Buy them at the vet. Okay, perfect. Thank you. I'm gonna put down the essentials in our house again. And Les is going to work today. Just delete the whole house. This house? Do you get more for that? I don't know how things work. Free real estate cheat? I'm not gonna do that. I'm not cheating on this. We're gonna earn it. Don't you get money from walls and windows? I don't know. I don't know how things work in this game. Hi, Day. How are you? We're gonna just earn it. It's fine. Why do you not have a 30 by 20? It's so sad. I kind of wish there was a 30 by 20 on that lot. I really do. Okay, let's put this here. We're going to go to work today, though. So we're going to just, like, put some stuff down. Like, okay, we got, like, the bed. And then we'll do the little nightstand. And this. We made the 30 by 20 roll. Yeah. I don't know. I kind of just wanted to see. Gonna work on the shell? Yes. Let's go. Let's just put this here. Oh, no. We'll put that there. Listen. I just thought it would be nice. I just wanted to see what everyone could do. Put that back. And then let's put back our bed. All right. We'll do that. I could get rid of this for some extra cash, but I like it too much. I like it too. I'm too attached. I'm too attached. It's fine. Okay, you, it is 6 a.m., but you are going to work today, and I'm sorry for it. Can you go to work now? No, you have to wait until like your work time. Oh, are you giving him some love? Petting or bot? Oh, that's so cute. I guess it's also apparently... Oh, I didn't put the toilet in. Build from last night. Yeah. I took a peek at it at Discord. It looks very cool. All right, that's... That. We don't need anything else, right? No. Maybe you can... I don't know. We'll probably just, like, hang out with the dogs and do stuff. Rob House. Oh, that's really cute. Do that. And you need to have a little bit of fun, so... Go work on your chess. If we go to work... Here's the thing. If we go to work today, we're gonna get a promotion. Plus, make, like, about 1,000. And I think that that could be... I think that could be fun. I don't know. Oh, look at them roughhousing! That's really cute. Available on Hulu today? Yo, let's go. Oh, he looks so sweet curled up on the couch. He looks so sweet. Oh, he's playing with him. It's so cute. Can you get to know him more? Maybe talk to him and offer his friendship? Offer your friendship, I mean. Hi, Auntie Slime. How are you? We're going to physically go into work today, too. If we can. I think we have to wait for, like, a little bit longer, but... Garbage in the fan. Garbosh. Garbosh! I can't help it. That's genuinely so funny. Oh my god, look at them. They're talking. They're chatting. He was talking to him about Paw Patrol. He was like, yo, are you the dog in Paw Patrol? You hear about that dog, the cop in Paw Patrol? He had a little cop thing up there. Oh no, the dog's chilling. He's not sick. He's chilling. He's just barking at the fridge. Eat it because the texture is wrong. No. Just clocked out? Hopefully work wasn't too bad for you today. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Okay, works in... No, you can't celebrate me. I don't know who you are. You go to work. Do we have to wait till we actually can physically go to work? Yeah, you like fitness. That's fine. It's garbosh! Hi, Slam Jackson. I hope you're having a lovely day, my friends. Thank you for that lurk, Auntie Slime. Garbosh says ACAB. Garbosh says, I am not... Listen, if I was to be a dog from Paw Patrol, you know what he would be? He'd be the little... I think Garbosh... He's Rubble, because isn't Rubble, like, also, like, a trash... Doesn't he, like... Well, he's a construction worker. Isn't there a trash... The, like, a garbage worker dog? Or am I losing my mind? Or is that just in part of... with Rubble? It's slowly radicalizing Langston. It's so true. Also, Lady Alyssa, I hope you're having a lovely day, my friend. There's a recycling dog. He's the recycling dog! Garbage is the recycling dog. He wears green. How did I forget about this dog? Oh wait, he's eating cake. Named Rocky? He's Rocky! Oh my god, he has to go potty. Can you go potty outside? And not spin in circles in the house? I'll say it. Listen. Good. I like it. I love this so much. Okay, can you go to work? How do I make my sim go to work? Do I have to wait until it's work time? I'm waiting. I want my sim to go to work. How do I want her to go to work. We don't work for 3 days. We're never gonna make this money, y'all. Give me some ice cream. What kind of ice cream are you having? The height of your walls. You can adjust the height of my walls. Yes. Yes, you can. I keep forgetting. I need to write that in the comments. But I should. She'll get paid for the holiday. But I want her to go to work. In the group chat earlier, What does it mean? Where? Day, I made some Sims in Sulani. Okay, we need to make money today. Can we make like decent amount of money from this? Not that. From the fabricator, can I like sell the stuff on the from the fabricator? Like, will I get cash? You will like her. I promise you that. Fabricate. You can! Okay. Let's go do... I'm scared to do any of those. Let's do the dresser. To the dresser. There's one where all pups are on deck, and then there's one where Rebel got trapped in a cave because Mountainside and Rocky had to take over his job. That's so sad. I love Rebel. Personally, I'm a Rebel stan. Okay, let's do that. And then, who's that? Is that Jace? Oh my god, I forgot we have a bad relationship with Jace. Can you clean that up? And Rebel's the best one. I like Rebel a lot. Fabricator is backward. I like place it this way, and then I thought about it, and I was like, yeah, no, it's wrong. Oh, wait. You. Fabricate. Okay. How many bits and pieces do we have? Okay, we could probably make a few things here. So will we get paid at 5 p.m.? Is that when we get paid? Okay, we want to make sure we had that. Can you call? Oh, you have these toys. Oh no. I hate the fabricator. This is the worst object in the entire game. Gorbosh did grow up. He's a big boy. Also, hi, Bridget. How are you? I also like Everest. I am a fan of Everest as well. I can't sell these toys for some reason. Oh, there we go. I'm sorry that I had to sell your toys, but I did. I'm having a Joker moment, chat room. I'm sorry. I'm having a joke. Just go read something. I don't know what else to have you do right now. It's moving day. Please, God, let me fabricate this thing that I am trying to fabricate. Oh my God, did it work? You are sprinting to take that shower. Is it because you're so nasty? That's fine. You can do that. That's fine. And then can you repair this? mop that, and then continue the fabrication that you're making. Oh my goodness, we loved it. I'm not joining your fucking cult. I like that we are all collectively Paw Patrol stands. Is Paw Patrol copaganda? Yes. Can you enjoy it and still recognize it as copaganda? I mean, I say yes because it's a kid's show. But maybe I'm not the one to make that decision. Let me roughhouse this dog a little bit. The what from reading? What were you reading? I can't do this with kid. Living stress that I did not do enough work. Enough for work before my meeting with my boss tomorrow, but we'll see. Godspeed, I believe. What? Did one of the dogs piss on the ground? I'm gonna lose it. Who pissed in the house? Did you piss in the house? I can't tell. Being manipulated by the humans, how it failed him? Fair enough. Club that is meat wall worshiping call. I will not. You are not. Stop dancing. Why are you not showering? Play The Sims, they said it'll be super fun and super relaxing. I need you to. Why can you not? I don't want to scrap the fabrication. I want to. Why can I not finish fabrication? Asking for a friend. Why can't I? Why does it only say scrap? Why can't I finish it? We don't have any other skills to make anything. Are you okay? I'm having a Joker moment. We can't afford the house that I was trying to afford. I do not need to take a break. I'm fine. A complete game with no bugs ever. I need you to make money, Bestie, and I don't know how to have you do this right now. Why can I not work on this? Bluey? Oh, it's true. I always kind of forget about Bluey. I won't lie. I do always kind of forget about it. I guess I'm just going to scrap it because it's not working. Yeah, I don't know why. Okay. Well. I can't make any of these. All right, we're going to travel. Maybe we will have to be here until at least Sunday. I don't know, but we're gonna go get more bits and pieces and stuff. They're thinking about that. Listen, maybe we're just thinking about moving. All right, it's almost there. Oh, Lord. It's also, is that acid rain? Dive for deals. Oh, you know what? We're diving for deals, actually. Yes. Dive for deals. Sort out some recyclables. This is what you're doing with your life, Bestie. Robot salvage part. Give me, like... Okay, we can sell that. Get things that you can just sell. Need more trash here. I forgot about this entirely. Oh my god, give me the money! I forgot. How could I forget about this? How could I forget about this? I'm so silly. I'm so silly. Fine. Okay, there's nothing left in here. But I have things that I can throw in there, like these dyes, because I don't really care about the dyes too much. Die for deal some more. Cycle them out. Cycle trash pile. It's fine, this is great. Add a full bathroom to the building so you can go shower and go back to diving. Oh, that's true. We have almost a full bath. I thought those sinks were a different way at first, and I was like, oh, it's very weird. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, we're fine. We're totally fine. I'm not worried about this anymore. Wait, they're all in, like, questionable, like, states, but I think... I don't care that you smell. Do this for a little bit longer, and then you can make enough to move your family. Okay, then I can put the dye back in there, which is good. And then dye for deals again! I don't care that you smell! Get in the dumpster! Okay, I found a double bed. Very weird. Oh, romance festival, that's fine. I'm not going to the romance festival with you. Who is this? Elsa? Oh, Elsa's really cute! Oh, I found a bike! Go. Okay. Can we... put that... Oh no, I can't throw that away, apparently. Can I throw that away? No. Can I throw any of these away? I can probably throw away the recycled pile. Get in there. Dive for deals. Keep diving for deals, baby. She's out here working overtime on the dumpster. I'm not gonna go to Hillary's house because it reek. Hi, Andy. I hope you're doing well. And also, Echo, I hope you're doing well. Okay, plumbing part. Get in there. Dumpster dive time, baby. Give me some... Oh, we got some, like, cash. $824 at the bottom of that? Wow. Good enough for me. It's fine for me. Clean thing in the Filthy Fabulous set that works like that clean gun thing that you get. Oh my goodness. Hello? Hi, KT. Hello, hello. Y'all came in during my villain arc. I'm having a bit of a villain moment right now. Well, I'm feeling a little bit better. I'm feeling a little better right now, but I was having a little bit of a villain. I was having a villain moment because I built this house for my sim and I was going to move my sim in, and then we can't afford it. I thought we could. We could not. But hi. Welcome in. I'm having a... We're doing totally fine. My sim could definitely look dirtier somehow. I don't know why she does not look disgusting at the moment, because her hygiene is very... It's fine. How our stream went? The Sims is being it something today. It's being something today. But Katie, welcome in. Scorpio, hello. Lil Ron Gal, hello. Kiora, hi, my friend. And Bethan, hi. Welcome in, welcome in. And Chillaby, hello. How was your stream? What were you up to? For those who don't know who I am, I'm MRSK. I'm a non-binary variety streamer, but the variety is what we're doing in The Sims and not what games we're playing. So if you like The Sims, this is the place for you. And currently, we are doing the Road to Rainbow Legacy Challenge on Katie's stream too. Okay, I'm glad that I'm not the only one, all right? I'm glad I'm not the only one. But we're doing the Road to Rainbow Legacy Challenge. It is a 10-generation queer legacy challenge written by myself and a bunch of other really incredible queer simmers. And we are on generation one, trying to move to Sulani, because that's where you need to go. Once you become an adult, you're supposed to move to Sulani. And today was the perfect day for it. It's a holiday.
It's a holiday. So I was like, it's fine. We have off work. We have off school. Like, this will be great. And then we couldn't afford the house that I made. And like, I was like, what? And so we've been shuffling around trying to make us be able to afford the house. So I think we're maybe making it. Think we'll be good there. We went in dumpster dough for a little bit. And I think that we might be all right. 480, 575, 700. I think we're going to be okay now. 100% checking. Now, I would definitely recommend if you're a fan of queer gameplay and of like more laid back challenges, it's not super intensive or anything like that. I would definitely recommend it. Definitely recommend. Not that I'm biased or anything, but you know. I mean, I could sell all of these parts I have in here too. I'm keeping this bike because it's really cute. Doing 100 baby randomized everything, so I round up with the hates children as a trait. We only met married Sims. We went over to make the partner jealous and the Sim we were having a baby with set himself on fire. I'm so sorry. That is a lot. Whew. Yeah, it's been a day. It's definitely been a day. What the f- Why is my dog in the ground? Are you shitting in the ground? This is my Joker moment. This is my Joker moment. All right, we need to once again add these things into our inventory because I'm taking them with me. And this. I think that we have enough to afford the house we're moving into. I think we're there. So we're gonna try. Stop begging for food. Sim's dog was stuck in a bush. Trots away like nothing happened. Yeah, just can't. This is definitely the Jokerification of me. Let me just sell these. Apparently can't sell that. Okay, let's sell this and these. Yeah, that one's definitely not worth selling. I'm just gonna sell those, just get out of the way. Open showers, from using open shower around others. There's literally no one else in your house. Are you nervous because of the dog was looking at you? I can't do this. I cannot do this. Move household. We're trying once again. This is third time. Third time is the charm. All right. Also, Katie, if you need to, please, in fact, go take care of yourself after stream. I know how it is once you're streaming for a really long time. Go take care of yourself. And that goes with anyone else that came with Katie. Please go do what you need to do. Get yourself food, water, eat. You know, live your life. Take your meds if you have meds you need to take. Things like that. Oh my god, okay. Can I get some fingers crossed in chat, please? Furnished. 776. Moving to Solani. Oh my god, we've made it. Oh, we've made it. Wow. We did it. All we needed to do was just use the dumpster, I guess. It's the way that, like, our Sim also doesn't even have, like... You're not moving in with us. Although, I guess, you know what? Maybe story-wise, he's here to help us. He's here to help us move. Oh my god. Okay, we've made it. We've made it. We're here. Let's put the bike. I think we'll probably end up using this bike a lot. I kind of like it. So I would like to somehow integrate this into our, like, build. I'm gonna put it there for right now. It kind of actually looks pretty good when it's like leaned up against that wall. We'll do that there. Let's go in here. We did it, Joe. We did it. Maybe we can get... Oh, that's such a cute swatch. Oh, my lord. Okay, wait. I actually really want to use that swatch. I think it matches our house so well. Yes. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Oh my god, we've made it. We've made it in. We're here. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna put... Can I? Thank you. I will keep the meat planter. It's...
There you go. It's there. And I want to get another one of these. They're expensive, though, so maybe we'll wait. I'll just put this one out here for now. I think eventually I'm going to maybe turn this area into a garden. I want to get, like, a little bit of a greenhouse over here. I think that would be really cute as well. Cat room gets a place of honor. You're going to go over here. It's fine. It's fine. I'm not worried. We have to buy a dining table because I didn't forget that I was supposed to save the dining table that we sold. So, you know what? Maybe we'll just go for... I guess we'll just keep the same one. It's fine. But we'll do that and that. And let's go for... I think this... Go for maybe this wormwood right there. Yeah. It's fine. I'll take the L on that one. I'll take the L. Where is the chair that we saved? There. This chair goes in the corner now. They can just sit in the chairs in the empty room. Yeah. I think this is fine. This is okay. This is okay. I think other things that I want to put out here. I think I want to put a bookcase here eventually. I don't think that's going to happen now. I don't know if that's the rug swatch I want to use. Oh, that's really cute, actually. I think that's going to be the rug swatch we use. I think that's fine. Let's use this out here. I think eventually I'll probably put a chess table here. I should actually buy a chess table. I forgot that I should probably do that. So, we'll use this over... These will go over here. This is fine. Those can go out there. We have this whole living area out here to, like, kind of utilize at some point, but we'll kind of... I think for now, maybe it'll just work as, like, storage. I'm gonna put the bar out here as well. Maybe let's put this, like, here. Or maybe here. Thank you for that lurk, Karita. I appreciate it. Yeah, we'll just put that there. I think that's fine. I wanted to put this here. And then I was going to put some stuff up here. Let's see if we can lean maybe the dog food. I think we can put the dog's bowls like here. I think this would work. We'll do those two there. Let's get the fridge in the stove. Perfect. Please know, I did once again eat far too much pasta. Godspeed, gamer. Godspeed. I think we're going to use... I'm going to do this bathroom down here. Do the toilet there. Sink. And then the shower I'm going to use here. Just like that. I think that's fine. This is going to be the kids' bedroom. I think I want to do like this. Let's do this. The rug there. Or no, maybe the rug can go here. I have a styled outfit from the cats and dogs called the Chad or Chad. I mean, maybe. I don't know. I'm not entirely sure. I haven't looked at, like, a lot of the styled outfits too much. But there's a very potential. Or very, there's a lot of potential there is. Let's get this here. Let me move that bed that way. Grab this. I think then we'll do that. Let's grab the little light that we've been using. The desk that we have, I think, can go here. I kind of wanted to put the desk maybe against in here, but I don't really want to cover the window. So I think here works. Maybe I'll just put this rug here. It's in like kind of an awkward place, but it's fine. Let's put this here. Maybe I will put this here, but I'll just, like... it's fine. And then we'll put the toys in here, I think. That, and then I don't think we have any other, like, kind of toys or anything right now. Let's grab the frog and toad posters. That's important. We'll put those there. And oh, we'll put the dog bed over here too. Listen, it's not the best right now, but I think it could definitely be worse. Let's give him the little seashell that he dug up when he was like a toddler. Dog bed is everything. The meat dog bed. I love it. Bed frame here. I think there. Let's grab this as a... I'll keep that in here as well. And then I wanted to use this as like a... You know, we could push our bed over for now. And then maybe when we... You know, get someone a love interest. A love interest. Maybe then we'll you know, scoot it over a little bit. And then let's do the paintings on this wall here. I had bangs, my bangs kept touching my forehead and it was bothering me. I was just disappointed. I definitely feel that. I've been like pulling my hair back all day. I was thinking about pulling my hair up, but I try to not pull my hair up. At least until a few days after I've like, you know, washed it. Because once I pull my hair up, it never ends up coming back down. And I just like being able to like, you know, enjoy the few moments that I have that it's down and like. So I'm always like trying to not do it. It's very difficult. Very, very difficult. Let's do that there. I forgot to bring the fabricator. I forgot to bring it. Okay, I'm adding us enough money to buy the fabricator without paying more for it. Because I can't do this. Okay, I think I'm gonna put this in here for the dogs. Let's do this like kind of worn out one. I think that's cute. And then this. No one's gonna have a birthday anytime soon, so we'll do that, and then we'll put that there. Thank you for your reminder to save my game, Dan. But now, look, we have a TV now, which I think is fun. Thank you for the save and the bonk. The old Daniel combo. Oh, I could use this. I don't know if I want to. I think I would want to use something like... This one's $250. God, like, maybe we'll get, like, a, you know, like, a nice radio, but... Nope, I'm gonna sell it. Shout out, Daniel. Okay, what else do I need to do? What else do I need to do here? Oh, chess table. That was the other one. And a fabricator. That's what I need to do. Chess table wise, do we only have... Okay, we have two options. $450. Fuck me. I'm selling that for now. We're not going to do a chess table. You know what I'm going to do instead? I actually really wanted to get a yoga mat. Because I think it'd be nice to have... I don't know where we're going to do yoga, though. I don't know where I want to put it yet. I think I'm just going to put it out here. But I want us to, like, start doing a little bit of yoga now that we're over here. I think that I like... Where's this one? I like this one a lot. I think that, like, while since we're moving to Sulani, I think a lot of things that we're going to kind of focus on is, like... You know, being a little bit more, like, mindful and taking things a little slower and stuff like that. I think that's kind of the vibe I want to go for. Let's get the fabricator. Where is this god-awful thing? I think it's, like, 1,000, so I'm just going to add 1,000, and then I'll take off. If it's less than that, I will take that off. But I forgot the damn fabricator at home. Where is this thing? Like, where? Is it under here? Where's the fabricator at? I feel like I never find it. Is it like in appliances or something unhinged? In electronics? Like, I never know where this thing is at.
Am I losing it? Where is this thing? What is this? Oh, it's such a cute clock. You know what? I'm just gonna do this. Creative activities. That's what I thought, but I didn't see it in there. That's what I always think it's in the activities, and then I can never find it. Creative activities. 1800. Oh my lord. Yeah, let's add another 800. Add it. Give me this. Give me this damn fabricator. I'm gonna put it in. Wing there. You know what? No, I'm gonna put it in the corner. And I'm gonna leave it in white, I think. It's gonna be in there. It's also misc appliances, I think. I definitely just checked misc appliances and did not see it. We did assemble our Roomba. We do need to assemble our Roomba. True. All right. We're here. We've made it. We've made it. We've moved in. We need to go get some food. We also need to turn on auto lights, all lights. Let's make... Okay, we're here. Johnny's S is calling me. Miko Ojo has asked me on a date. Yeah, sure, you can date Miko. That's fine. Serve dinner.
These nuts.
Okay. Yeah? Yeah? Who's scaring me? You're scaring me! Hi, Tater. Hi, Tater. Hi, cuties. Hello? Hello? How was your stream? What were you up to? What were you doing? Welcome in, y'all. I hope you're having a lovely, lovely day today. I'm having... The Sims is giving me a Joker moment today. So I'm a little, you know... It's been a day with The Sims. It's been a day. Half of my stream has been me trying to move into this house and then not having enough money because I can't do math, apparently. But hi. Welcome in. If you don't know who I am, I'm Emerus K. I'm a non-binary variety streamer. The variety is what we're doing in The Sims and not the games we're playing. So if you like The Sims... This is the place for you. An all CC build, that's every build for me. I have a problem. I have a problem, and the problem is custom content. I try to do a vanilla build, and then I'm like, okay, but like... And then I'm thinking of an object that I want to put in a build, and then I'm like, oh, but I have that in CC, and then I always end up using CC. People that can build vanilla, just hats off to you. Hats off to you. Newer to CC, and I'm so obsessed. If you ever need recommendations... I've got you. Oh, I've got you. Never feel sorry for using CC. Sometimes I feel a little sad. Sometimes I feel a little sad, I won't lie. But you know, I just... Why don't you just say Sim streamer? Because it's ingrained in my brain, Daniel, that I am a variety streamer, even though I'm not. Even though I'm not. But if you would like to see a lot of the CC I use, I have a Tumblr, and then I also have a master document with all of my fave creators and... I shouldn't say all my favorite creators because I haven't updated the document in a while. Literally carrying... Custom content creators are carrying this game on their back. Oh, so true! Retweet! I mean... You can look at my... Maybe not in this one. Let's go for a hide Maxis moment. And just do a show all. It's gonna maybe take a little second. Maybe I'll break my game. Who knows? I have a bit of a problem. My CC folder has gotten so big that I've had to start merging packages that are not normally merged. Hi, Selkie!
I take a bite of spicy chili pepper and go wahoo yippee.
Wahoo yippee? Listen, this isn't even... Look at how tiny the scroll bar is. Look at how... I have a problem. I have a problem. Goals. Honestly. But anyways, hi. Welcome in. I hope you're all having a lovely day. I hope you're doing well. Oh god, I'm gonna break my game if I do this. I thought I was bad. My... Last time I checked, my folder is around 23 gigs, which isn't horrible.
It's not horrible. Could be worse, you know? Could be worse. This is an intervention? Alpaca! No! No! This can't be an intervention. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Listen, I have very specific things that I want to build, and so when I'm like, oh, I want this, like, oh, I want a retro-looking TV, the CC's got me, baby. It knows. They're with you with 22.7. I've started merging packages of, like, build... Like, if I have, like, a build set, I'll merge the packages together. I love you, and you need to slow down. Hope you're having a lovely day, Alpaca. 39 gigs, so I can't say much. Fair enough, yuck. Say they have over 100 gigs, especially with Alpha CC. You're good. Yeah, I'm not, like, too worried. I'm not too worried. I try to keep it under control. I try to do, like, a little, you know, I comb through stuff, and I get rid of things that I don't use necessarily as often. And that definitely helps. Definitely helps, but... I'm sure it'd be just as bad. Yeah, it helps that I have, you know, or, you know, maybe it doesn't help that I have a PC, like a, and it's got some beefy storage in there. Hi, Nikki, how are you? But today, for anyone that knew that came in, I'm doing a 10-generation legacy challenge. And I think that, was I gonna finish? No, we're done. We're good. I was like, was I gonna do anything else in there? I will introduce you to our founder, Sim. And... the our Gen 2 heir, which I'm so excited about. So excited about. But yeah, I'm doing the Road to Rainbow Legacy Challenge. It's a 10-generation queer legacy challenge that myself and other queer simmers wrote. Each generation showcases a different identity. Super cool. This is the lesbian generation. We love her. This is Leslie Ivy, named after Leslie Feinberg, which is a lesbian author that wrote a really, really good historical fiction novel called Stone Butch Blues. Would definitely recommend if you're into historical fiction and into, you know, queer novels. It's very good. Very, very good. But here's Leslie. I'm obsessed with her. I love her so much. I love her. She's an icon. She's an icon. We just moved to Sulani. We just moved in. And we're gonna start, like, taking it slow in life. You know, she was very career-focused. Had a bit of an oopsie baby, you know, was definitely in a phase where she was totally, definitely 1000% in, liked men. She liked men, totally, for sure. Had an oopsie baby and then realized that no, definitely not. Definitely not into men. Very much into, very much a lesbian. So, but this is Gen 2. This is our heir. This is Langston, who is genuinely one of the cutest kids I've ever seen in The Sims. Maybe, you know, maybe I'm biased because it's my Sim, but I genuinely think that he is one of the cutest Sims that I've ever, like, he's such a cute kid. He's so cute. Good night, Yuck. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. I appreciate it very, very much. I love Langston so much. And we're starting to, like, work in Langston's story. Want that hurdy IRL? Me too. I want this kid's fashion. It's got good vibes. Good vibes. And then we adopted two dogs. This is Laser Wolf, who is just a little, he's just a little guy. And I love him. And then we have Gorbash. And he's a big boy. He's a big boy and I love him so much. So, so much. But yeah, we just moved to Sulani. We're gonna start kind of, you know, living the island life. Kind of taking it a bit slower now while still focusing on our career and you know, parenting, but I'm really excited. But Gorbash not have pronouns? I gave Laser Wolf pronouns because he's a dog with a blue bandana and pronouns, but I guess I forgot to give Gorbash pronouns. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. But also Tater and anyone that came in with Tater's Raid, if you need to, please feel free to drop a lurk, step away from the PC, go take care of yourself and do what you need to do. Is that a Fiddler reference? Maybe. I didn't name the dogs. Or if you're talking about the... There's no gender for dogs, purist. Can only refer to as Gorbash. This is Gorbash. Gorbash. Looking at a blue house and I was like, a blue house and pronouns? For real, and working on my island after 4 months. That's so exciting. Let's go. Also, this is Langston's father, This is Jules Rico. We gave Jules a bit of a glow up as well. A bit of a glow up. And Jules also, you know, after the oopsie baby sort of happened, kind of realized that he also is like, he's pretty sure he's gay. He's like, yeah, no, I definitely, women aren't it for me. So I've made these two some love interests that may, you know, show themselves at some point. I think they live over here. I think this is their house. So they're gonna, you know, it's all fine. And, you know, they're gonna have a little bit of a co-parenting moment. It's gonna be sweet. It's gonna be cute. I'm not too worried. Also, I don't like how this looks. I might have to adjust all this. Characters in Fiddler is named Laser Wolf for some spelling. Oh, I love that. These two just had the names that they got when I went to adopt dogs. And so I kind of like, there's also two dogs named Laser Wolf when we went to go adopt dogs, which is very interesting to me. Very, very interesting. All right, you can go use that. So you need to go to the bathroom. And then I think we're going to watch the like countdown at midnight. We're definitely going to do that. Wait, where are you at? Oh, you're up there. That's fine. But yeah, we're, you know, we're trying our best. We're trying our best. Hopefully things will work out. And we now don't really have much, don't have a lot of cash, but I think that we should. Oh, we didn't get our money from our day off yet, which is sad. Impressed for success. Being impressed by someone nearby. Are you impressed with Jules? Who are you impressed with? I hope the neighbors come over, though. I won't lie. Who's that? Is that Paca? It is Paca. Who's this? Prina Delgado, who are you? None of our neighbors are here. That's so sad. That's so sad. Are you not going to come inside? Are you just going to lay out on the ground? I guess I can't judge you for that. Have the capacity to understand pronouns? I don't know. I only remember biscuit. wait, are you... Did you ever go make food? Can you not fill that bowl? That's prime napping sand, I guess. I guess so. Are you gonna... Okay, no, you can make that. That's fine. Chat with Langston? That's fine. I wanted to serve some dinner, though. I think we're gonna make some fish tacos! We're having soft tacos later. I think we're gonna do that. Oh, wait, can you cook together? I'll cry. Wait. Cook together right now. Oh, with Jules! Oh my lord. Oh my gosh, everyone has got... Why does everybody look like this? I'm not gonna ask questions. Why did I just say okay? What does this mean? Sometimes this game terrifies me. Fashion. Yeah, I guess. Everyone just had the tiny glasses and some people had some antennas. I don't really know. Can we make, we can make tofu tacos. I want to make fish tacos together. And you know, I'll just take the L on this. Can you make the tacos with everyone else? Because I think that that would be very cute. Hi, Frog. How are you? My day's going really well. Thank you for asking. I can appreciate that. Oh my god, we don't have a garbage can. Garbage can. Shit, I don't know what to do. It's fine. Is Jules... Where is he at? Where is he... Where did he go? Oh, what are you doing over here? Manual labor at work today? I'm so sorry, friend. Hopefully you get some good rest tonight. Get some good rest. You get to unwind a little bit. Get some good food, for sure. Oh my god, I'll be honest, I thought this was a basketball hoop for a second. I just had a little bit of a moment. Can my dogs come inside? Are they unable to come in the house? They both have been stuck outside, I feel like. I'm a little nervous that they cannot... I'm gonna set that as the front door. Also, setting this as the front door... This is technically our front door, but every time I had this set as the front door when I was player testing this event at one point, all of the Sims used to walk in through this and then go out here. Yesterday. Is it... I have a question. Okay, yeah. Oh, look at him doing the... Wait, look at... The little stool... I'm gonna cry. We have new rules with the shell this time around, but okay. Day wanting special privileges with the shell challenge. I can't believe this. Would I be allowed to ask you to tour it with a sim like last time with my aquarium? Oh yeah, that's fine. No, that's totally fine. Yeah. That's fine. I don't know what I thought you were gonna ask me, but are you leaving? Okay, he's leaving. You're still hot and sexy. Yeah. No, I can do that. I'm fine with that. Can I just sell this for right now? I need to get a garbage can. Let's get this. I don't know where to put the garbage can, though. I'm going to be honest with you. Because this feels like a weird place to put it. Can I get, like, a tall, like, kitchen? Oh, let's do the barrel. I think the barrel will be cute. Next week's yelling at the tool mod. Fair. I'm excited to see what you do. Very excited. Are you hungry at all? No, you're actually not hungry, so I'm gonna put that there. Have you go take a shower. Oh my god, you are so energized. There is a meat wall named chat room, yes. Here's chat room. For those that don't know, there's a meat wall in The Sims. You can grow meat. I've been taking care of it because we haven't reached 5 subs today. Basically, to take care of the meat wall, chat room, the meat wall, I have to, you have to pay me because I will not, are you just running because you have to pee, or what are you doing? You can go outside, go potty. Why are you like, I can't go to the bathroom? Ollie, hello. Also, welcome back, Karita. Depends options of... That's me all the time. I'm always playing with different vertical farmed meat over factory farmed meat. I mean, yeah, but I still don't like it. Oh, yeah, we have to watch the countdown to midnight. Watch current channel. Can you sit here? Wait, can you sit together? I don't like when they do this. Shashubi! Really freaks me out. Shashubi! Shashubi! Get free meat, technically, I guess so. You can massage it. I know you can massage it, but I won't massage it until chat room pays up. So. Shashubi! Can I get some shashubis in chat? Shashubi! No? No shashubis in chat? Chairo is being neglected? Maybe. Okay, we counted down to midnight. Can you give each other like... Oh, they're giving them a hug. Let's maybe throw New Year's Eve confetti. And then let's make some resolutions. I think that would be really cute, actually. I know you're both really exhausted. Share, sing about New Year's. I want to make a resolution. How do you do that? Oh, do I have to do it like this? Make a resolution. I think I want to do... we want to get promoted, I think. And for you, can you make a resolution? Oh, you can! What if you... become a better student. I think those will be really cute little things. Also, thank you for the shout out for Ollie. Waiting for chat room jerky. Oh my goodness. Oh god, we're exhausted and I know. But I would love to repair this. I would love to tell you to stop playing in the puddle. And don't sleep. There. Please, God. Sleep. We made resolutions. I'm so excited. Stop playing in the puddles. Lecture about drinking from puddles. You can't drink from puddles. No drinking from puddles. I will take care of the meat wall. Wait, no, don't go lecture them. And then can you repair that? Can I let my sim? No. Can she sleep first? Because she's very tired. I will massage it twice. I will even water it. No sleep, only... Okay. Fair enough. Cat's meat's gonna get massaged, chat room. Okay. Water and massage. No sleep, only meat wall. I will... Vladdy daddy, get the fuck out of here. No trespassing. Just allow vampires. Walk away. Walk away. No, walk away. Get out. He's not allowed to have the meat wall. Get out. Neo Massagen came running. He came running. Oh my god, okay. Did we figure things out? Oh my god, she's gonna pass out. Okay, we're doing that. God, this is disgusting. We need to clean this too, actually. I just can't care about you playing in the puddles. I'm sorry. Get out of here, Vladdy Daddy. Please. Get out. Where was it enough for an official announcement? Yeah. Okay, we're watering it. And now we're massaging it. And then I'm gonna massage it again. You cannot marinate the meat wall. It's 2 a.m. Oh my god, she needs to sleep so bad. Go sleep. Oh, we got our fitness level up. Do you gain fitness from the meat wall? You eating meat balls? What about meat wall? Okay, everyone needs to be awake. I know that you're not... You're a little bit too tired, but we can eat... We can figure something else out. You go to the bathroom. Fill that up. You don't work today, do you? No, you work on Tuesday, apparently. Hard work doing all that massage, and I guess so. Thank you so much for hanging out, Charlie. I really could appreciate it. I hope you have a lovely rest of your night. Lovely, lovely rest of your night, my friend. Hard work doing all that massage. I guess. Yeah. I guess so. Love a successful union. The fact that y'all like unionized for this. Oh, we definitely need to get an outdoor trash can as well. I want to go to work. Like, I want her to work a little bit. What, you've never massaged a meat wall? Personally, no. I haven't. Also, Bridget, thank you for the 10 gifties. I do really heckin' appreciate it. We don't have a bathtub. We don't have a bathtub. What the hell are you playing with? Oh, ball. Okay, that's fine. Got an ad for fancy meat thermometer right after the meat wall massage. Are you making a mess in my house? Ask not to make a mess. This kid making a mess. Also, Red Sim, thank you for letting me know that. I could appreciate that because that is so funny. He's floor baking. No, he is not allowed to do that. Now he has to clean it up. I'm going to make him clean it up. Making messes is my job. Ollie, he's taking your job. He's taking your job. I want to be able to see our neighbors. The fact that we haven't seen one of our neighbors even once is a sin. All right, you have to clean that up. How are we doing needs-wise? A lot needs to be done. Let's go use that, polish that, and then we need to make some... Do we have any breakfast stuff in our... in here? Oh, we do! Ham! You can have some ham. What are your needs? You're also hungry. Go get some leftovers. Twitch knows about the meat wall, and while I hate that, I also love the idea of someone doing ad research and saying meat wall is a commonly used term for you. Holy shit, that would be so funny. That would be so funny. Hi, Ashby. How are you? You are not late, my friend. You are right on time. Excited about today? Do you want me to come over? Oh, it's prank day. I don't really care about prank day, I'm gonna be honest. Thank you for the reminder to save my game. Let me do it again. Oh my lord, okay. Oh, see, why did you sit here to eat and not over here? Also, are you eating cake? I can't handle you, child. You're too much today, I've decided. What is this? Buy a bee box. I'm not gonna be buying a bee box. Thank you, though. Thank you so much, but I will not. Okay, I want to... We need to buy a blue chair with the moon in from your dining room. This is from in-game. This is, I think, base game. Maybe City Living. Let me see. There we go. Yeah, it's from City Living. It's called Trash or Treasure Dining Chair. And it's technically locked. You can only get it by the flea market. But the swatches are so cute. There's this green one with a little flower. And then there's the blue. And then there's this brown one as well. It's one of my favorites. Lucifer, thank you so much, Ashby. I really appreciate that. I really do. In game, it's so, I love it. It's so adorable. So adorable. Okay, where... What do I want us to do today? Probably work on your skills a little bit more. I would like to maybe start gardening today, if possible. I think that would be really nice. Hi, Danny. How are you? Hope you're having a lovely day, my friend. Hope you're doing well. Oh, we need a... Because you're like, messy as fuck. Hold on, we need to get a tub. I'm going to put a tub in here. It's going to be the only thing in this bathroom right now. But I'll probably put a tub, like, right here. Plumbing. I can't. I'm not getting the wooden bathtub again. I'm gonna just. We're gonna. I don't know. Make money somehow. Could we? We could try painting. I was just like looking around. I'm like, who's around for The Sims? Oh, you know what? What if they went and spent their day on the beach? Which, because that would make sense, for one. I think that they would go and, like, just hang out over on the beach. So let's go here. I think I'm going to have you also go here. At the woodworking table for... Oh, true! Get the string on easy money. I can't believe it. I think we're going to go beachcombing, though. Let's beachcomb. Oh, we could go beachcomb for trash, which would make sense. That makes sense. I think maybe you can build a little sand sculpture. It's gonna rain. This game. I swear. You gonna go? Okay, yeah, beach comb for trash. Beach comb. I should get the woodworking table at some point, though. I think that'd be kind of nice. We're on the way. I think we're just gonna hang out on the beach today. Oh, maybe we can call over the dogs and dogs can hang out on the beach as well. That would be really cute. But I want to do some beach combing. Let's just go beach comb for some seashells and for some trash. I think you're shipping your mod union /J. I can't believe this. Not believe this chat room. Also, I'm glad that you're doing well, Danny. I'm glad. I'm having quite the day. The Sims has been on one today. I feel like it's been on one, to say the least. You know? Look at our dogs coming to hang out. Oh, did we get something? Did we dig that up from the ground? Can you go beachcombing again? I want to call you instead, to see you instead. We aren't friends. We got pooped on? Oh my god, we got shit on by a bird! Was pleasant for about 10 minutes and then the regret started setting in. That's fair. Oh my god, we're getting beach. Oh my gosh, wait, I just want to vibe. Why can't the seagulls let me vibe? I got shit on! I have to show you, so I will wait until after, until I see you after you stream. That's fair. The seagull said, no, not the poop. Not the poop knife. No. Touch something painful? Why are you not getting it? I just want you to look for seashells. It's cute. That's cute. He made the same thing that he made when he was a kid. When we went to the beach when he was a toddler, he made the same one. That's so cute. I need to take some screenshots of this because it's adorable. He looks so proud of himself, too. He's so talented. More talented than I could ever be, honestly. Maybe, what if you... I'll go play in the sand. That's really cute. Are the dogs not going to come hang out? Oh, did we get something? Oh, no, I don't know. I'm just having a little photo. Oh, my God, look who it is. Wait, we have to meet him. Okay, we have to talk to him. Friendly introduction with Cyrus. We're just gonna chat. We're just gonna talk. Because, listen, we just moved in. So we have to have a little conversation with him. Oh, my God. Wait, we have a good sentiment with him? Oh, no. We think that he's annoying. It's fine. Listen, maybe the sentiment will go away. Created the motor function skill was set to permanently just set to zero and has not gone up since birth. It's fine. I'm not worried about it. We're watching Laser Wolf. We're just like being like they're just standing over there. We all think people are annoying at first. True. That's true. Look at him. Look at him. I'm blushing him. Let me like look at him. Oh, it's his birthday. Hello. Okay, what if we discuss neighborhood changes? Maybe just chat for a little while. And maybe we could, I don't know, you could ask him, like, what his type is and anything like that. I don't know. Maybe you can ask about his career. I don't think he has a job, but we can ask about his career. Oh, you're doing extra credit work? That's so cute. Function new to the Sims. It might be from the LGBT mod. I'm unaware. I'm gonna be honest with you. What is it? I mean, look at him. Jules deserves a fine man like this. Jules has been great. Honestly, been a really good parent while not living with us. He deserves a hot husband like this. All right. That's all I'm saying. Landscaping is too much landscaping. There's never enough. He's got the... He has a scar because, you know, he's a surfer. I made a group of him. I need to make them a club still. But there's a club with him and two other Sims in it. And I think I'm going to add a few more around the world. Or around, like, Sulani that are, like, avid surfers. And, you know, he had a little bit of an accident. A little bit of an accident. So he's got a bit of a scar. But honestly, like, he's so hot. I love him. I love him. He's one of my favorite Sims that I think I've ever made. Ever. We're gonna get to know him a little bit. I think just chat. Oh, you can share your resolution with him. That would be really cute, actually. He's a bro. Are you gonna shit on the beach? Please don't shit on the beach. Oh, he's leaving. Are you... Okay, I wanted you to still... Let's go, beachcomb, look for seashells. Once you're done doing that, please do not scare. Why don't you just go swim around after you're done doing your, Star Wars lore is George Lucas saying in an interview that Anakin got his face covered tripping and falling out of the bathtub. It's so funny. I love that. I do. That's beachcomb for some trash, for some seashells. Eye of Sulani. Ooh, I think I'm gonna put some of the stuff that we collect in here. I think we'll probably do a lot of, like, beachcombing and stuff like that. We have this cute little shelf here. Oh, that's adorable! I like that. Ooh, and the seashell here. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna just put some of those over there. Beachcomb for seashells. So let me sell these. Don't quite need them right now, so... Is he swimming around? Oh, he's oh my god, he's kind of going a little far. That's a little scary. I guess the buoy is like over there. But that feels so far out. I'm not gonna lie. Is that the seashell that we just got? Let me see. Is that the one we just got? Yes, so I'm gonna sell this one. It's doing a little bit of beachcombing. Oh, it's kind of cute, I'm not gonna lie. Just having a little peek through. Having a little look. Grab some more screenshots here and there. Another one with a little bit of flooring, some windows, some landscaping, and some fencing. That's like it. Oh my goodness. Beachcomb. Look for some trash. The trash like didn't give us anything, I don't think. Are you enjoying yourself in the water? Oh my god, I think didn't we give him like flippers? Oh, we did. He's so cute. I love it. Playing it together. They're playing together. It's so cute. I wish that you could, like, play with the dogs, like, in the sand, you know? I think that would have been really adorable. Oh, we got a little scallop shell. That's cute. I like it. Ooh, and a tulip shell. Oh, look at her go! It's so... I love this interaction so much. I feel like this is how they're just gonna spend their day. They're just gonna spend their day like this. You know, swim... You think he's okay? Do you think he's okay? I'm gonna be honest, he doesn't look okay. He doesn't look okay. What is he doing? I just feel like his legs are long and I can't handle the long legs at all. This is too much. This is... is he dead? I fucking hope not. Glad to hear your voice today.
Did I just witness?
He just reached out like he was a robot. Oh my god, what are you doing? Are you taking a nap? You're living your best life, Bessie. Oh my god. That's fine that you took- are you gonna take a nap? Totally fine, totally normal. I'm kinda- Westworld glitch, I guess. Hillary, do you mind if I- happy birthday? It's literally not my birthday. Oh shit, my dog's shit on the beach. Can you pick that up, please? We gotta put that somewhere. We need to get a garbage can out here. I'm baffled right now. I, like, do not know how to handle what I just witnessed at all. Oh, my lord. Okay, I'm gonna do this over here. We're just gonna put, like, all of these little shells that we've found. I think these are cute. I'll put them just, like, there for now. I don't know. Well, hi, Nanelle, how are you? Oh, I can sell the poop for a dollar. I'm selling that poop. Absolutely, I'm selling the poop. I'm gonna not sell the poop. Can you just go, like, I don't know, practice some yoga? You, I don't know what I want you to do, but I think that I want you to not be in the water anymore. This house, or was it already built? I already built this. I built this. No. Whew. I built this house, but like not today on stream, if that makes sense. Is that... Why are you wearing that? I didn't give you that outfit. Like, what outfit is this? What if Sims stopped wearing random outfits that aren't in their inventory? If you're in your hot weather attire, be in your hot weather attire. Most cursing I've ever seen. That was horrifying. Pooper dollar. I feel like it's like farmers buying the poop, you know? Farmers. You're uncomfortable. I couldn't figure out why the baseball kept getting larger. Okay, goodbye. Oh, Johnny's S is calling us. Oh, you're in love? That's really cute. I'm glad that you're in love. I'm glad you're in love. What are you... Let's go. Can I, like, send the dogs home? Keep a poop and see if you can fertilize the meat wall with it. I'm not fertilizing the meat wall with poop. You buy the poop? You brew... The water shallow? They just became Jesus, I guess. I don't know. I'm not sure. So I had to check multiple times if the stream froze. No, I was just upset. I didn't know how to handle it. If I'm being honest with you. Go play with a toy. For now, I think. Oh, you're hungry. Should we join the scouts? I don't know if I'm gonna do scouts for this generation. I feel like maybe not. Go get some leftovers. We're gonna need to make some food soon too. I just want her to do a little bit of yoga. Actually, go take a nap on the couch. Not the meat wall. Not the meat wall. Grow plants. Weird. Answers to where the poop goes are good and make total sense. Yeah, it's just like farmers buying it for fertilizer. That's what I'm saying. What do you mean, what is a chat union? It's a chat union. It's a union. The chat created a union to make Kate pay us more. No, they made it so I got the meat wall. That's what the union accomplished, all right? Well, for better or for worse, that's what the union accomplished. Is that disgusting? I'm gonna cry. Everything in this house is gross and needs washed. Don't wash your hands. Wash that. Clean lightly. Chat unionized for the meat wall. Nikki pushed for it. It happened. Listen. It's just happened. We need to work on... So, when do we age up? We have a bit of time. Okay. Okay. I want to figure out a day for Pride and... You know, let's do that right now, actually. Let's do Pride here. At event. And give her the self-care check. I'm the lawyer. Not an event. I'm sorry. Add a holiday. I want to add Pride into here. It was me showing up. It was such an unexpected plot twist. I wasn't prepared. To find out that Nikki was pro meat wall. What the fuck are these options? What? He's sitting there and he's like, you know, I had to do it to him. You know I had to do it to him. Dead hamster, new pride flag. Dead hamster. What are these? What are these? Oh my lord. These puppets? A frog? Chefs? What's a chainsaw? What are these? Just a rock. Chef Awareness Month. We should make a bunch of silly holidays to do in The Sims. I think that'd be so funny if we did like a holiday challenge and it's like every day for a calendar month in The Sims. What is going on?
Oh my lord. Emo awareness month.
You're gonna sit there and tell me that I'm wrong?
Gave you these horrors? I don't know. I thought I had, I mean, I had a more icons mod for this, but I took it out because there were too many. So maybe there's another one. Maybe there was, maybe I had two in my game. The doll in the trash. Oh my god, anti-vampire day. Holy shit, these are so good. I thought those were grippers. I thought those were grippers. They're not, they're just hands. Rainbow. Hi Ella, welcome in. I hope you're having a lovely day. I hope you're doing well. Are those, oh my god, you can do like Scorpio season, not the smelly eggs. I feel like we have to use some of these for the little pig. That's have a good night, Karina. Thank you for hanging out. I can't assign myself to those SSL shaker. You call all you all coffee grippers. King Frog. Hi, Meg. How are you? There's a foot.
A shark.
Oh my god. What is this? There's your gripper. Pro awareness month. Oh my god. I'm literally Grandma Appreciation Day. It's fish in the envelope. No fingering. No. National Male Smelly Fish Day. Sorry, appreciation. Oh my god, also, hi Oreo, how are you? Oh my god. Or it's not even Oreo, it's just Oro. Or... Is that a union? It's like the Kim K clip, but it's just like, is that a union? Union of print. I will put chat union in. You know what? Three subs in chat will get a national holiday. Three subs. That's my price. Start a cult. I feel like, yeah. Oh my god. These are, there's so many. Oh, and then now we're back up to the normal ones. B?
I wanna be a cowboy, baby. I wanna be a cowboy, baby.
Well, in that case, one down, two to go. Smiley face.
I could thank you for the 18 months, Mickey.
I wanna be a cowboy, baby.
What are all of these mean? Chat room, what do these mean? Mickey, thank you for gifting a sub. I really appreciate it. I really do. I like how my chats become unionized. Okay, okay. Okay, we will do a chat. What is this photo? Chat union holiday. Oh, past my appointment for my doctor to catch up. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, dang it. Frog, also thank you for the three gifties. I really can appreciate that. I really do. Give me my union holiday. I will. We really get a new wall now. Also, this cat on the counter, look at its little face. Oh my god. For a chat. Okay, you have done enough for a chat. For a little massage. What? The little ghosts? I can't handle these. These are all too much for me to, like, even process in my brain. Is there a rainbow? That's all I really wanted was a rainbow. I will massage the meat. I will make chat union a holiday. I just wanted to make pride a holiday, but I can't. I just wanted a rainbow. Are there no... That's a rainbow pinata. The little pig sitting like this is so precious. And also this penguin is very good. Rainbow. Pride. Pride. Decoration theme. Let's not do that one. Hi, Savannah. Welcome in, my friend. How are you? Chat union over pride. Okay, listen. Was that a cup full of piss? I missed it. I definitely missed it. I will not give no day off on pride, but I'm going to do it on a Sunday. I'm going to do it on a Sunday, y'all. And let's do, I think, what if we do, I think, some drinking, some barbecuing. I think a little bit of, where else do you keep your piss? I was going to say chat union will have the day off. That one will have the day off. I think, what else should we do? I think party spirit makes sense. And maybe streaking. Air grievances? Okay, okay. I will air the grievances as well. Can meet while tending to be the tradition? Yes, we can do that. Streaking? Should I do streaking? Streaking is for chat union holiday? Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. I think we'll do this for here. Maybe we'll have a little party on Pride. And then let's do chat. Your holiday gets to be... It'll be here. Oh, I think maybe... What if we made it here? What if we made it on the Sunday? I'm going to do it on a Sunday. Oh, no. I'm keep trying to make events. At a holiday. Where it's chat union time. Also, there's going to be an ad that plays in about a few seconds. Just a heads up, gamers. The pacing. That is so funny. Okay, where's chat union? We need to have a good icon. Well, we found the icon. That's chat union appreciation day. What traditions do you want? True. This is the best $15 I've ever spent. But if it's a Sunday, I want the Monday off work. Okay, fair. Fair. We'll do it on a Monday then. That's fair enough. We are one the chat union. The fact that my chat has unionized, I don't know if that's good or bad. Chat union appreciation day. Okay, well, we'll just do that. Day off work. Streaking is one. Okay, I think I saw a lot of people saying streaking was good. I feel like airing grievances for chat for chat union appreciation day, it makes sense. Drinking, okay, we can have a little bit of, no, not festive lighting, drinking. Do you want fireworks chat room? Do you want credit card ad, Irish Spring, Jimmy John's, and, ooh, okay, and fireworks are fun, games, wait, is there a games one? Did I see that? Games! Okay, I think that makes sense, and then do that. Christianize all the kingdoms, but demonize all the kingdoms? Fighting? You think fighting? Okay. We've got some votes for fighting. Nothing else, I got out of school early death. Welcome back from school. What about gifts instead of fireworks? Give gifts instead. I thought we hated fireworks. We are. I'm pretty anti-firework. We could invite guests over. Celebrate with Sims. Oh, I want to do this on Pride. That's actually really cute. I really like that. Thank y'all for the hype train as well. I really can appreciate that. So what about this? Streaking, air grievances, drinking, games, and give gifts. The holiday. I think this is already pretty. I think this is pretty chaotic. I feel like this one's pretty chaotic. Wake up to this. We are. Yeah. 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 Also, welcome back, Jade. How are you doing, my friend? Hopefully your nap was good. I feel like this is fun. I feel like this is cute. Gifts is too kind. Fighting is more chaotic. So do we want to go for fighting then? Make resolutions? You want to do resolutions? Okay, well, what do you want to replace for resolutions? We could replace air grievances since we did air grievances on the other one. We'll do make resolutions instead of that. But you feel better now? That's fair. Okay, how do we feel about this? Streaking, drinking, games, fighting, and make resolutions. Because I feel like, you know, part of a union is you're... I feel like this makes sense. I feel like this feels correct. I like that. Okay. Day off, work, and school, done. Here, let's edit this. What did we want to add to this? Oh, I wanted to do invite guests. I thought that'd be really nice. All right, chat room. We did not get a bathtub at the new house. I did not get a chance to do that. I'm going to go massage chat room the meat wall first. Why is management making these choices? I'm doing my best. I'm doing what I can. Where are you at? Are you eating? Like, where are you? I want to go over to his house and hang out? No. I do not. Oh, kids can practice yoga. Oh my gosh, go do some yoga. That's so cute. We're massaging the meat wall. Union in some way. This is acknowledgement we wanted. Okay. Okay. I've done what I could, you know? There you go, chat room. There's that meat, the meat massage that you wanted. Meat, I'm sick. I'm sick. Gamers, this is in fact going to be where I end stream today. For now. Thank you for hanging out with me. I can appreciate it. I really do. Thank you always for spending your time here. You could spend your time anywhere. You could be anywhere right now, and the fact that you're here means a lot to me. So I really can appreciate it. I really do.